goes till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go.
back from the dead. Ladies and gentlemen, you're all invited to go fucking mental on this motherfucking drop. The countdown has just begun. Are you ready? Let's go, 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 go. Now we're back from the dead.
to get off that darkest ground. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Stop the way, yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. Savannah.
Pushed us out.
I wasn't ready. I'm gonna hit the building.
Hello, guys.
Help me! Oh my god, I'm dead.
What the fuck's going on?
I just died.
We were in my luxury helicopter, and the bitch went and pushed us out.
What bitch?
I told you I should have just flown
like
it.
Like an AI bitch was like just got impatient with us and pushed us out.
You stupid idiot.
No, I didn't do anything. I was just waiting. I thought maybe she could just land herself.
Oh, man, that's last time I'm trusting her.
Well, I'm gonna call for another one.
No, you ain't!
Right.
Sod that, we'll walk. Right, on you go, Scott, sorry.
It's okay. Jamie's saying Scott.
One, I swear to Christ. Wait, Scott?
Yeah, you're saying Scott. What's up, Jamie? Your nan needs her dog. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here comes Dan. This one better have like a better flyer.
Go no, this time I'm shooting the bitch.
No, Aaron. Shoot her, I swear to God, I'll
Wait,
shoot you.
Wait, can the stream hear us?
Yeah, the stream's been on for like... Oh my God, it's been on for like nearly a fucking half an hour.
Alright, sorry.
No, but...
Oh right, yeah, it's not that actually far behind.
What the fuck did it land?
That popped up on the screen! Wait, yeah, where did it land?
It landed way over there.
Well, sod it then. No! I'm gonna kill the bitch. Where is it? Run back!
Right, wait, where are you, Sam?
Screw it, it'll fly away by itself. I spent $2,000 on it, I'm gonna fly it.
I'll fly it, where is it?
Right, follow me.
Where the hell is it? Is it over here?
Follow me, Aaron, God's sake.
I am. Cuckoo! Oh, I can hear it.
It just came up that Paul Fawcett, I think it's just like catching up from the stream.
Might be, yeah.
Right, Ricardo, do you want to say nice audio, mate?
Oh! What?
Is the audio dodgy? Hold on.
I don't know. Right, Ricardo, JK, there's none. Eh? Oh, fucking hell, JK.
Ah, that's the same bitch from before!
Well, that's what she gets for chucking us out!
You're
really quiet.
Am I really quiet? Right, wait a minute.
Wait a minute, hold on, I need to take off my headphones.
Am I quiet?
Yeah, you're more quiet.
Right, there we go.
JK, there's none.
I boosted it up. Right, so Ricardo, do you want to explain what we're doing today on GTA?
Alright, I've got a company in this. It is called Rickster Club, and I'm going to interview both these assholes for a job.
Woo.
Let's hope they get it.
I had the job, you fired me!
Yeah, you're gonna have to try again.
Where the fuck's this? Oh, there's the helicopter. Oh! Fucking
and you
hell.
Can, Aaron's flying. We had a professional flyer, but then Aaron went and killed her.
She chucked us out the helicopter, I ain't letting that bitch fly.
Yeah, but she flew pretty good.
Wait, so...
Get in the back, it's really luxurious.
Alright, I thought I was hijacking Aaron there for a second, but...
Fine then, I'm the CEO anyway.
Yeah. We shall defend you. The birdie will fly.
just
crashed into the building.
Where are we doing the interview then?
Alright, in my building. I'll set a waypoint real quick.
Oh, there's a couple of other folk.
That's right, we're in a public session now, and that's how we can do the... That's how we can get a warehouse.
Will we land on the roof?
Yeah, let's say land on the roof. If you can do it. If you don't land on the roof properly, I'm going to jump out.
Yeah, no, I'm like holding my finger over Y just in case.
Yeah, me as well.
I'm not that pathetic.
And you are.
Wait, here, there we go.
Okay, careful.
Well, at least land in the middle, aren't they? Fucking
Zod,
hell.
The middle. There's space for another one.
Alright, I may have
to... No, the bloodshot.
There's our... We might be up here for a while.
I've got a parachute anyway. Wait.
Wait, so... what?
Oh, he just nicked the parachute. Right, I'm jumping down.
No, yeah, you can still get...
Oh!
He just came up saying you died. Oh, I found the stairs.
I'm just watching the repeat now. That was too good.
The stairs.
You must be fucking joking.
As you jumped off.
I can't believe that. I literally jumped. I was like, I've got this. And I fucking just hit a building that's directly beneath me. I just finished some cunt's car. Oh, never mind. I'm just going to slash the tires in it.
Wait,
what?
Are you, can we get invited to your apartment thing?
Okay, right, fine. Man, just...
What? Just close at my door and I'll enter it.
Alright, okay.
Right,
Shut
up, Arne. Oh, fuck! I just got hit by a fucking car. Right, Arne, you're gonna have to show me where this fucking place
just
is.
Just right over here.
Oh, right. I'm stuck.
Oh. There you go. Wait, I'm gonna check audio levels.
I'm gonna check audio levels.
I'm gonna check the audio.
Did it sound okay?
No, it sounded good, eh?
That's fine.
Hello, you five beautiful people watching.
Buzz Rickster 99.
Buzz him. Come on, man.
What? I'm. Leave me alone.
Answer your door!
Let me in. Let me in.
Let me in.
Why did you respond like. Aaron,
what?
Whoa!
Kaka!
Hey! Welcome to Rickster Club building. Come this way.
Fuck
my
you.
Action,
oh, I don't know, mate. Just a fucking bird.
Oh! Come this way. Come
this
on. Leave Julie alone.
Oh, is that her name, Julie?
Yeah.
Oh. Right. Really, so, wait, Aaron, are you going for your interview first?
Please take a seat. You can take a seat, and I'll interview you one by one.
Oh, right, fine. I'll just sit over here and play pong.
Oh, you can actually sit down. Right, Aaron.
I'll just sit down and watch TV. Do what is it me?
If that is your real name. I'm going to ask you a series of questions.
Could I get a cup of water?
Yeah, no, you're not getting a cup of water. Right, okay, so.
Don't mind me, I've got Tourette's and... I have a struggle.
Don't mind me, I'm just
still
watching TV.
I can't sit still.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you some simple questions, and you just have to answer truthfully. And by the end, I'll decide whether or not I should give you a job.
Alright, but you're gonna give me a job anyway, aren't you?
What's the most important part of a sandwich?
Can you repeat the question?
What is the most important part of a sandwich?
Oh shit. The two kids under 12 in the middle.
How many close friends do you have?
Does your dog count?
Yes.
None.
Sorry.
Who do you like best, your mom or your dad?
His dad.
Shut up, Aaron. You're not part of the team, are you? Just sign that will I gave you, all right?
Okay, fine.
Right, none of them are close by. My mom.
Do you have to check?
If you were written about in a newspaper headline, what would the headline say?
Cunt starts school massacre.
Oh my god! Cunt starts school massacre. Oh shit!
If you, if you had only 6 months left to live, what would you do with the time? And I swear to God, if you say school massacre, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, hello, someone.
That's not a very good answer.
Sorry, I'm in an interview here, so I'll text you back later. Can you repeat your question, please?
Okay. If you had 6 months left to live, how would you spend that time?
What I would do is I would wait till the last day when I'm gonna die, and then jump off a bridge.
Wait, sorry, you just carry on with your interview.
We didn't ask. What?
I'll be back in a sec.
How would you explain a database in 3 sentences to your 8-year-old nephew?
Wait, how do I explain a database?
Yeah, to your 8-year-old nephew. In three words.
Piece of shite.
Good. All right. I'm going to say a bunch of things, and I want you to agree to me, no matter what I say.
Okay.
I have the biggest dick in this room. Come on, say it. Ricardo has the biggest dick in this room.
Ricardo has the biggest dick in this room.
This guy is red. He's good. I can't actually see you with this computer here.
Hello?
Alright. What would I find in your refrigerator right now if I had people searching your house as we speak?
You'd find nothing in my refrigerator, but in the freezer you'd probably find a bunch of dead babies.
I better make a call. Alright, and what's your favorite drink?
Iron Brew.
Where'd you get all that booty from?
My mum.
Why are manhole covers round?
Wait, what?
Why are manhole covers round?
Because they don't like being square.
I see. All right. So here's a situation, right? This is part of the interview. I'm going to give you a situation, and I want to know exactly what you would do. You're a parent.
Yes.
You're a happy parent.
Yes.
You have 2 straight-A's kids, and you think your life couldn't be better.
Mm-hmm.
Then one day, you walk into your son's bedroom and find your son and your son and your daughter having sex. What do you then?
Oh, fuck's sake. Nothing could be happier than they do that. I'd probably cut my son's dick off, and then choke my daughter to death with his dick, and then cut off all my daughter's pubes and make the my son choke to death with her pubes.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Yeah. What if I told you that our assistant Julie was a product of incest? What would you say then? What are you standing up for?
What the fuck are these questions on your fucking computer? Judy is a what?
Julie is a product of incest. How would you feel about that if I told you that was true?
Well, I'm her sister.
Excuse me?
I'm her sister.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. fucking hell.
All right then. What's your favorite color?
Are you still doing interviews?
Blue. Oh wait, no. Red.
Hurry up!
Alright, okay.
Hurry up!
Alright, Scott, you're finished. Now after
Hurry up! Aaron,
after Aaron has his interview, I will decide who has a job and who also has a job. So please, Aaron, take a seat.
So don't mind me, I'm just gonna get pissed over here.
Please take a seat. Please just push it down somewhere. Okay, you're gonna take a bit of my wine.
I mean, I was watching
wine,
TV.
Why not? Alright, so.
Sorry, I was feeding Aaron. My children.
What?
Well, I've got them in my pockets, you see. And I'm a bird. I needed to
regurgitate. Aaron, shut the fuck up. Let me ask you a question, right?
On you go.
If you were a Star Trek or Star Wars character, which one would it be? You see you from my computer, sorry.
Can you actually do that, or do you just move on its own?
Aaron, I'm the one asking the questions here.
Sorry. Han Solo, Star Wars.
Okay, tell me about the worst boss you've ever had.
Oh, he hated the color red, and that's why I hated him.
He's talking bullshit.
He hated clubs, so I hated him.
Oh, okay. What kind of clubs did he hate?
People that were called Rick, that was okay. in them. He also hated The Walking Dead, because there was a guy called Rick.
What other kind of clubs does he hate, other than people who were called Rick?
Strip clubs as well, which was quite depressing.
Okay, what other kind of clubs?
Bird
don't
clubs.
Don't mind me.
Does he like... Oh my god, he's fucking drunk.
You've not got the job yet. Don't wait till you get it.
Don't mind me just having an early party.
All right, okay, what was your former boss's feeling about the Bullet Club? I mean, was he a fan of that?
No, he wasn't, so I left him and bet him up. And because I love the Bullet
how
Club.
How would you design a spice rack for a blind person?
A what? A spice rack?
A spice rack for a blind person, how would you do it?
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
You don't know what that is, do you?
No.
All right, fine. How would you describe yourself in three words?
Dumb, stupid, and very keen.
Keen for, you know...
anything.
Blowjobs.
Eagle blowjobs. Right. The beak. Ignore the beak.
Ten, on a scale of 1 to 10, how pissed are you?
I am... Wait. 1 being, like, fine and, like, super sober, and then, like,
one being, like, Scott. One being you're totally sane and you know what you're doing. 10 being Britney
Scott.
Spears.
Oh. 1. He's just lying. Give me 5 minutes, though, then it'll be 10.
Can you describe an atom? Tell me. Give me a description of the atom. If you can give me a proper description of an atom, I will give you the job right here, right
now. Fuck's sake! Ken, what's worse about this? I took fucking chemistry.
I'll come on, give me a job. Just a full-on description of an atom, and I'll give you the job. In fact, no, I'll promote to take my place CEO, because tell me what an atom is.
Right, I'm thinking. Hold on.
No, you can't Google it, you prick.
Hold on, my bird brain is cycling. Fuck, my phone can't seem to connect a little bit.
Sake.
Try again in a little bit.
Alright, fine, alright, fine.
Such a
what were the causes of the Civil War?
What, the American one?
Yeah.
No, the
invading
African
Indians.
One.
If I was gonna say, I swear to God, if you mention Iron Man making some sort of weird registration act of superheroes, I would properly destroy you. What are the first three things you do on your first day at work here?
How come his questions was much more fun?
Because you're a bird in my office. You're lucky I don't throw you out. Now, what are the first three things you do on your first day
Ricardo,
at work?
Ricardo, do you have these written down?
Yes. Most of them, yeah.
I bet he's gone for all the good ones and he's just coming up with ones at the top of his head for me. Suck the boss's dick to just make him feel good.
He's lying.
I like that because I'm not game.
Oh, unlucky Aaron.
I'm sorry.
Aaron's not a
job. I mean, first
get him his coffee and donuts
now,
in the morning.
You want to molest me. I don't like this.
No, I'm saying I'm
you're
willing.
First to my lawyer.
I'm saying I'm willing. I will lay down my life for you.
That's a load of bullshit.
Fuck you, shut up. You've
Let's
had
go.
Your fun.
If I assemble three of your former supervisors in a room and ask them about you, what would they say about you and that is not true?
Wait, that what? He does all the things that he said.
If I asked your former three
supervisors and I asked them about you, what exactly would they say about you that wasn't true?
I'm not clinically retarded.
Uh-huh.
Wait. Yeah. Meaning I am.
Like that's an actual thing.
I'm not drunk anymore.
I'm not good at work, and this has taken that long that he has sobered up. Great job.
Right. What is the temperature when it's twice as cold as 0 degrees?
Would it be 0 degrees?
No.
No.
No. God, this is more like fucking tests in school, making me seem like a more fucking mongo. His was funny, and I'm getting, oh, what's double zero?
All right, fine. I'll give you a situation like I did him. All right. So, let's say you're me. You're a CEO and a boss. Mm-hmm. And some guy with an eagle mask just walked in, not looking smart at all. Not answering any of the questions that you're giving him. Would you hire him?
Yeah.
Fucking
he seems good. He seems willing.
See, Aaron, there's a difference between you and me now. I'm sorry, right. I can't hire you.
Fuck, that's it. I'm coming to get you. I've got guns. I've got kids to feed in my pocket. You realise how expensive that costs?
Where's your kids from?
Food isn't cheap. They don't take regular food. Give my kids a home.
Fucking hell. Ricardo, Jamie just says that he wouldn't hire Aaron because you'd have to pay his disability benefits.
It's so true, though. Fuck. Damn it, I've been fired
Aaron,
because of the fucking
here's something that'll get you the job.
Right.
Describe to me the birds and the bees in full on.
Right, okay, right.
As if I was a 10-year-old, then understand right.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Aaron, that's not good enough. I want you to tell me. I don't want you to show
fine,
me.
Right, fine. It's when mummy and daddy love each other very
much. Why mummy and daddy? Why not like.
Mummy and mummy?
Well, do you want a baby?
Daddy and daddy or mummy and mummy?
Do you want a baby? You won't get.
When does the birds and the bees involve the babies?
Fuck's sake, just let me do this to the woman!
Just let me do this to the woman!
Come on, I'm gonna rape your assistant! Fuck this!
Oh, let's go see.
Shit! The security's off, I can go on the computer now!
Wait, what the fuck?
Wait, what?
What? Where'd you guys go?
Rick's turn.
What? Right.
We never
Is that
anywhere.
Good enough answer?
I've got one more question.
Oh my god.
This has taken more. This has been fucking going on for about 45 minutes.
What's your favourite colour?
Red.
He's lying.
I just don't own a red jacket.
He's lying. He's got red. He's got blue shoes
as
well.
Yeah, you've not got a single piece of red clothing on you.
Hold on, wait. Give me a minute. Just give me about 2 seconds just so I can quickly.
Where the fuck is he gone?
Here, Ricardo, have I got the job?
Wait, hang on a second. I have to wait for him to come back.
Ba-da-ba. Oh, shit, my parachute changed. Fuck.
Oh, for fuck's
sake.
My
helmets came off.
Mister, you better get your gay porn and get out of here. All right, I've decided.
Wait, look, I've got red. I like red. Red's my thing. I like your tie.
So the guy who's got, like, major Tourette's that can't sit still for, like, three... Wait a minute.
Congratulations, you, sir. You got the job. And you got a job as a sex slave. Hold on.
Yay!
Wait a minute.
Wage
bonus, 0%? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Don't worry, you'll get more.
Hold on.
Well, that's the best you got.
We've not done any work for him yet.
All right. Now, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to go onto the computer, and I'm going to assign your first job.
Well, wait.
Wait, do we need to get outfits?
It's
not like a uniform.
Yeah. Okay, fine. I'll go into the computer. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm going to just get up.
let me just fucking fuck
we
off.
We got to sit down. Oh, fuck. God damn it.
All right. Okay, so I'm gonna show you all your uniforms that are available, and you tell me which one you like. All right?
No.
So,
what?
Number one, founder.
Oh, God.
I look like
He's
a dweeb.
He's got
dildo
in his head.
I look like Aaron normally.
Fuck you.
Where are your trackies?
Exactly. I don't wear shirts.
Pioneer.
Oh, fucking.
Steve Jobs.
Like, fucking turtleneck.
Billy
Fuck.
Bob. Billy
Chief.
Gates. Ooh.
No, look at me. I'm looking like a fucking weird bastard. Director.
Aye, help me. I'm an old man.
President.
Oh.
Creator.
Ooh. Me likey.
Broker.
I
said I'm broke.
I still look like an old man.
I probably should have told you. Come see this. You see, there's been a big problem in my company ever since I started it.
Oh my god, what?
We've got no fucking money.
Wait, what? Is that why
by our wage, we don't have a wage bonus.
Yeah, that's exactly why. There's no money in the safe.
God damn it, kill him!
Is this all the uniforms?
Sell these paintings! They're probably pish.
Oh.
Right, come on, back to the uniforms, come on. What are you paying for the uniforms?
Exactly.
Is this coming out of our paycheck?
Fat cat.
Oh my god.
Beard. Oh shit!
Well,
I've chosen my outfit.
This one.
Oh shit, I didn't clean my chest hair.
Hedonist. For some reason, I'm in a fucking robe and a cowboy hat. General.
Oh my
shit.
God.
No, Warlord.
Oh, ISIS.
Oh my god.
Drunk,
oh my fucking god.
El Jefe. Media mog. I
look like a fucking tramp.
Entrepreneur. Ooh,
this looks actually quite nice.
Arms dealer.
Eh.
Overseas inventor.
I look like Adam with my scarf. I look right, queer like Adam.
Since when do I have scarves?
Because you're queer.
Mob boss.
Ooh.
Kingpin. Business oligarch baba. Oil tycoon.
Ooh. I
shipping
like that.
Tycoon.
Arigato,
Mr. Roboto. Syndicate
ooh,
leader.
Sir, I shall serve you to the... Oh.
Adam, that's
none.
Racist. Or none. Wait.
Can be an old man.
Wait, go back. Go back one. Or wait, go back one. Oh wait, no. I quite like this, but.
All right, pick one. Like Agent 3, Agent 2, or Agent 1.
Wait. Do it again.
Agent 1, Agent 2, and Agent 3.
I think we should all be the same.
You wait. Wait. Do it again, cause I only saw two.
Agent 1.
Uh huh.
Agent 2. Agent 3.
I'm gonna be 1.
Alright, I'll go 1, 2.
Aaron. You're gonna go Agent 2, Aaron, because you don't want people to look the same here. Quality, bitch.
Quality.
I guess the white matches all right. My hair.
I'm gonna look on the computer up, and get us our first...
In my beard.
Say, you know, buying. Let's take a look.
You said I have to spend money on clothes this time.
Username's RedRickShow99, password is fuck me.
I read that, I remember that. I'm gonna hack into your account. When you're not looking.
All right.
What does this
for now, I'm gonna bang. What's her face?
3 crates of tobacco and alcohol.
Ooh, that's my kind of loving.
Confirm purchase. Here we go. Right. Our first job is to go. I've bought cargo. We have to go collect it now because the only employees in this company is us 3 and Julie. So.
Oh, that's her name. I'm gonna fuck her later. You, my friend, are getting banged.
Wait. Let me just. I'll call for an insurgent.
Ooh. Scott,
yeah.
We'll plan to A, overrule him, and B, yeah. Make Brittany our bitch.
Brittany. What, you can change your name?
Yeah, I forgot her fucking name already.
Because Brittany will be like a cheaper like name tag, eh? So.
Yeah,
so we'll get right. That.
Whatever her name is,
the
Julie or something.
Is right
it's too long.
Guys. Let's go.
It's too long, Julie. We've got to go with
Brittany. Which is probably longer.
Yeah, probably. Oh, God.
Alright, where is the insurgent? I was promised an insurgent. There it is. Let's go.
Who's driving?
Me. No. Gun. Me.
Don't make me drive, Ricardo.
Alright, we have to go collect it now. I don't care who's driving or anything, but I have to be in the passenger seat to set a waypoint to the thing.
Alright, I'll drive.
It's only appearing on my map for some reason.
Well, that was quick.
Alright, let's go. Aaron, look at the police on us. This is a public...
No, see, this is the reason why we shouldn't have picked Arden.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Shouldn't have hired you.
Right, that's it. Fuck it.
Arden.
I'm pissed.
You dare, I swear to God. I will fire you. This
right,
another
right, okay,
bullet.
I'm in, I'm in.
Without
I'm in,
us
I'm in.
Getting there, I'm going to fire you.
Right.
Should we put some radio on?
All right.
For what? Copyrighted music.
Yeah. What have we got? We've got... Yeah. Ricardo, I'll let you choose the radio because I'm driving, eh? It's quite...
Alright.
Oh, we got a text from Julie. The seller has got spooked. He'll be headed for the fallout location.
Oh, well
now.
Done, Arden, eh?
Sorry!
You scared him with a gun, you...
Congratulations, right. Arden.
Congratulations on your newborn baby.
Oh, Jamie's off to the gym.
Jim. Sexy.
Yeah, he's gonna probably be at the gym with his sister.
Oh, yeah.
Spreading his legs. Turning up the iron.
getting all sweaty.
Right, Aaron, we need like details. Right, I'm gonna go speak to the seller and
okay.
If there's any trouble, I'll call for you.
Okay.
Okay, alright. Right, I may have lied, this isn't a seller, we're actually stealing this thing, so let's go, run!
Wait, shit, right.
Protect me, we might get attacked on the way there.
Okay.
Oh, well done, Ricardo.
Yep, what? Great driving skills,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, just went into the fucking pole.
You can't damage this cargo.
I'm living in a box. Speed up, Ricardo.
Turn off this radio.
This is as fast as it goes. There's like so much tobacco and alcohol in the back.
Stay back.
Any explosion can destroy this thing.
Sorry, I just had to do a wee drift there, Adam. Sorry.
You're brilliant at driving there, Scott.
Oh, it's drifting.
Alright,
oh,
okay.
Oh right. My god, we're at 7 viewers. 7 viewer hype, everyone.
Whoop!
I was gonna say, oh no, we're losing, like, we're gonna end up falling behind Ricardo, but the fact that he goes about 2 miles an hour doesn't really.
I can't, it's so fucking slow. Should I shoot that biker?
Adam, no! Then you're just gonna get us fucking caught.
If you get police on you, I get police on you. Adam!
What do you mean? How? I'm not driving! How is that my fault?
I don't know.
You scream my name.
Anybody else see that stop sign? It got right at me.
Oh. I'm taking the tram. Don't! I'm joking!
Oh.
Oh, see this car just getting right in front of me?
Shall I destroy him, sir?
No!
Yeah, and shut up.
I'm gonna shoot shit.
Aaron, don't.
Wait, I'm not driving, you tech!
We've so far experienced no action in this, which is good. This is a nice, clean.
Aaron, you know how hard it is to drive in first person.
Aaron!
I'm not fucking driving,
Ricardo! I keep on forgetting you're not driving. Oh shit. No, what are you doing?
Walk into the train.
You almost pushed me into that train. In there.
I'm blocking
Ricardo. Get out of my way!
Scott's gonna destroy the van.
Scott, I'm gonna destroy you.
Okay,
Scott,
I'm sorry.
We need this!
Go.
I'm gonna destroy you. Oh, Christ almighty. Hello to all the viewers.
Wait. Cargo delivered.
Oh, shit. This is not
filled. I didn't realize it goes there.
Martin's
look at all that
me.
Drugs!
Wait, guys, just give me a minute. Martin's giving me a call.
You
should call me from time
to time. Who the fuck is Martin?
Sorry, I just ended the call on him. I couldn't be bothered listening to him.
Who the fuck is Martin?
Right, guys.
You got another supplier.
Filled up this place. That stuff we got was worth $225,000.
Fuck off.
Can we sell all of it? Why have you got
to do is give it all to me.
That doesn't make tobacco.
Your mum makes tobacco. No, here we go.
Have you sold it all, or?
A sale may require 2 delivery vehicles. Ensure you have hired at least 1 associate prior to launching this mission. There's 3 of us. Good.
Well, there's 3 of us, yeah.
Continue. There, I've sold it.
Will I drive the insurgent?
oh, my throat.
Yeah, well, there's going to be 2 delivery vehicles. So one in the other and 1 in the insurgent.
Alrighty.
Hang on, I'm getting a call.
Enter a truck. Oh, wait.
Wait, yeah, do you want to take one of the trucks with Ricardo?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is there only one?
Deliveries made. Oh shit, you've got to make multiple deliveries, I think.
Holy shit.
There's 2. As in me and Scott, so because we might
No, I know, but like, down. Look on the map.
Oh shit.
Right, okay, wait.
Right, here we go.
There's 5 delivery points and they're all near each other. I think we're alright.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll just speedrun it. Oh, you fucker, this thing isn't the best at turning.
Wait, why don't you just go down to the bottom? Alright, fine. Are we just going to do it together?
I'll wait till he goes on this one, because then I'll get
the. Where the fuck is it?
Right there.
Where? And here?
Hey, yeah. It says in there, isn't it?
It should be in there. It might be for me. Buyers only accept complete shipments if a delivery vehicle is destroyed during a. Oh, that doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, there's no yellow thing.
Might need both of us. Hey!
Oh, yeah, might need both of you. Yeah, on you go.
I'll try and get it in here so you can get in. Are you in?
It's gonna take us 28 minutes just to do this.
Hey, did we get it? I just got XP.
I have a feeling I meant to get in the in that thing with me. You have to come back for this one.
Right, wait, try it. Get in that
Yeah, right, get out and then just get in here.
Right, then I'll drive that in. And then you just keep swapping vans.
Oh, there you go. Wait,
oh, no, you have to drop the cargo.
Yeah, damn
oh,
it.
Oh, because I've sold all of it. We have to drop, because I've got different sailor,
fuck's
buyers.
Sake, right.
Right, go. Oh, wow, great place to leave the car, Arne.
Well, you go down this way.
Yeah, but now I can't fucking turn, so I'm just going to have to reverse.
Oh, you left the insurgent right in the way, Arne.
Fucking,
wait.
Why did you hire this fucking...
Scott!
Look!
Scott!
What?
5 billings have come off.
Okay, right.
What's
I'll
that?
Sort it out in a minute.
You need to.
Right. Well, Aaron, you were right.
You fucking idiot.
You've actually bought like a whole bunch.
I know.
I told you not to spam it.
Well, I fucking, it wasn't coming up that it was working, then the last one said it was working.
Oh,
right,
God.
So, wait, did we both have to be there with Ricardo then?
No, I don't think so.
That,
well, wait a minute.
I think so,
I'll
yeah,
try this one.
I'm the one who said it.
Oh, shit, wait.
I think the person will be comfortable.
Oh, wait, no, yeah. Drop cargo. Oh, yeah, both trucks.
All right, so I'll do it too.
Drop it.
Right, yeah, I've done it. Right, here we go. Right, go. Well, Aaron, why did you not just go straight?
Oh, did I? Oh, was there... Oh, right, sorry, I didn't realise.
Right, I'm going this way.
Come on, I'm going in first person so I see... Oh, wait, no, I can't. Fuck that.
I have a look exactly on the map. These are all really close to each other. But you know, I want to go to this one, it'll be quite far for the next one, so...
All right.
This is going to be a journey.
Yeah. Well, we've got time.
This is why I'm here, just in case.
Oh,
we get...
shit, actually, there's another player. Will he is? Are they coming near us, Ricardo?
Let me see. No. They're actually, okay. They're actually not doing anything.
Scott, where are you going? Oh, right, is it in there? Sorry.
There only is one other player, and there's three of us, so I think we can handle it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no.
I can't turn. Oh, shit.
And if they do blow up this truck, then I will just, you know, spend
destroy
the rest
them.
Of my life making their life a living hell.
All right, there we go. I made one.
There we go.
Oh, right, use it as
right, so wait, is there only one more?
No, there's,
no, there's two.
Oh!
They're far away.
I think... No, just two more. We both need
yeah.
to get...
I don't think there's any way we could speed this process up.
Yeah, we just have to do it.
Yeah.
Unless we got a cargo bob and just drop the trucks.
I just stop.
Because keep I was driving. Waiting for use.
No, you don't have to wait for us. We'll get there.
I know, but I thought it'd be cool.
Yeah.
Bang. Oh,
sorry, I want to make sure you're okay.
Fine, damn it.
Right,
what the hell? Where's that one going? Nice turning.
Even though I crashed into fucking like 3 lampposts.
Oh no, it was sarcasm.
Oh, fuck you, Arne.
That's another one. Christ, we're gonna be paying more. Oh shit. We're gonna be paying more for,
we don't know what's around these turns, man. We don't want the cargo damaged.
I didn't just crash.
Delivery is made 6 out of 10, right?
Aaron, that's the same for you too. We don't want the cargo damaged, alright, bitch?
It's fine. I bet I get a lot of money for this. Because, I mean, it's so difficult.
I don't know exactly how much your cut will be, because last time was a bit confusing, so.
Yeah. I got like. Oh.
You got like $60,000.
Oh, I just got paid.
Did you?
Yeah, you should get paid in a sec as well.
I'll get paid soon.
Oh, yeah, I just got paid 5k.
You went the wrong way. Oh shit!
5.5k.
That'll rise once we make this sale.
It will do, yeah. Right, drop mine.
Right, I'll drop mine.
Alright, move on.
Fuck. On we go!
One last place.
No, but there's. It says 8 out of 10.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
you wait,
but, yeah, when you drop one, you get one.
Oh.
Thank Christ they're next to each other. Where are you going?
Careful, sweetheart.
I have no fucking clue, Aaron.
You meant to...
Yeah, you're pretty much taking a wrong turn here.
No, I'm saying, I'm just... Oh, that was a nice wee turn there. I was just trying to waste the guy's fuel who let us hire this...
This truck guy.
Aye.
Make him pay more, aye. Even though this is Ricardo's truck.
Yeah, this is my truck.
Sorry,
you should fire him for
by
that.
By waste fuel, I mean...
Save the planet.
Yeah.
By driving.
Wasting fuel doesn't save the planet at all.
No. Now I killed a civilian. Does that,
Yeah, no, you're going to jail.
Well done, man. Well, this one's only like a mile away. Right, let's try and get this turn. Turn, there we go.
Yeah, I just crushed somebody. Bridge, slippery when wet, is it now?
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Yeah, like me, I'm hostile when stressed.
God.
So don't stress me out, alright? This is hard enough.
I'd love to see you
get hostile when stressed. Oh,
lonely and angry.
Just sitting at my desk.
Left. So it's like, oh wait, there's, oh shit. I was... Don't get stressed, don't get, it's like a fap having a fucking monkey.
Did you just say it's like a fap with a monkey?
No, it's like having...
Michael Jackson!
Oh shit, I got out of the car. Will I request a car, guys?
Did you deliver it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's my truck, I'll kick you out of it.
Alright, that'll be why then. Right, I'll call a...
Ah!
A car. Oh shit!
Here we go.
You've went past it.
Have I?
Successfully delivered, and I got $227,000. Did you?
What?
I got
6,000.
That's your cut.
Our cut is shit. Give us some money.
Your mother.
See if you can change that, because that's bullshit.
Oh, I got 11.
Aaron, I would have.
You got 11.
Oh wait, but that was on top of the 5 that I got.
Oh right, yeah. I had that too.
Aaron, check if I wanted to.
Should we take this, sir? We have used two in the back, and I'll drive the truck. Oh, shit.
Wait, hang on, I'm putting money in the bank.
Right, wait. Oh, help me get this truck.
Yeah, I'll just wait in here. All right.
Okay. I almost have enough to buy another warehouse.
Nice.
Guys, don't let me die. If I die,
right, get in this, then. Get in the back of this.
Is that guy calling the police? Fuck off.
No, Ricardo, no. Get in the back.
Oh, okay. Don't know how that's safe for me, but alright.
There's a cover bit there.
I'll let you take the cover.
No, we can hit, we can both share it.
Sharing is caring. What's this vehicle called?
Car.
A car.
It's got the police in him already.
Hydra!
Hydra!
Is this Hydra on the setup thing we just got invited to?
Is it?
At least if I've got the police on me, then you don't.
Yeah, true. Set a waypoint, Ricardo.
Aaron's not in the car.
Set a waypoint to the warehouse is exactly what we have.
Oh yeah, Aaron, that's a good idea. The police are heading straight towards us, and you just fucking stop.
Oh, I can't see the police in my thingy.
Don't leave them back to a warehouse. Lose them before we get there.
Scott, call your special friend.
What, you mean Lester
than
Lester?
Yeah.
Bang! I was using a silenced pistol as well, I don't know how...
Why? They know where we are! Oh damn, they're shooting at us!
Damn,
Aaron just drove straight into a gang attack.
Did he?
It's fine. Shit, did we lose some board? Yeah, we did.
I'll lose you some board.
Look, we've lost some board. Your cover's slightly blown.
Right, give me a minute. Let me call Lester than Lester.
Okay.
You missed one! It's back there, Aaron!
We're trying to lose the police, you idiot!
I love you!
I'm just gonna park in here and make you think it's this motel. It's actually not.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub.
Shit.
How can I help?
Well, Aaron, I don't have the police on me. I could have just gone into the warehouse and checked.
Leave it with me.
Oh. Car's broke.
I'm walking the rest of the way.
Car's busted.
I'm on the roof.
Oh, the same. Oh, no, I am.
Right, if I jump this fence, Aaron, you give me a tenner. Oh shit, no!
You mean jump this fence? You just fell off the roof.
Yeah, no, I was just gonna try and run and jump off it, but I ended up falling.
You can literally, I think you can go the whole way.
Oh wait, are we inside?
I'm running. I'm running straight to the warehouse to see exactly what we have.
Shit.
He just got fucked. Oh, he's got a gun! Backhanded his ass.
You need to see if you can raise our cut, because that's bullshit.
I don't know how to do that.
Oh shit, guys, help me out.
Well, look at
us. Help me, guys! Guys, help me!
Wait, what?
I just died. Thanks for the help, guys.
I was climbing buildings!
I was too busy climbing to the buildings! Warehouse.
Fuck off, man.
Team player we are, eh?
Ken.
Just be happy I'm not dead, because then you would have lost money.
True.
Where the fuck's the warehouse?
Guys. Right there. That's all the cargo gone, and yet we don't have enough to buy another warehouse. We have to buy more fucking cargo.
Well, you spend money to make money, Ricardo.
That's just dingly great, guys.
Well done, Aaron. Well done, Aaron.
Well, how is it my fault?
Because everything's your fault.
Right, wait, I'm going to quickly check online if you can change your
access. This damn laptop sees any porn on here.
Ricardo.
Oh, guys, can I see?
Ricardo.
Yeah.
Ooh. I made 11k out of that, and I've done more than your filthy ass.
I'm the one who bought
all
the cargo.
He just sat in a truck.
I'm the one who bought all the cargo. I'm the one who's made the sale. Without me, you'd be nothing.
You would have had that 11,000. Now fuck off out my life.
Look on YouTube, Ricardo, or like the internet, to see if you can.
Right. How about I stop getting off this computer and see YouTube's over?
I'll Google it. Right. How to change your cut on what is it? Just GTA.
GTA. Like free mode, business shite. I don't care. Something. Does any of the followers know? The viewers, even.
I've got a black suit on.
Oh, it's all just San Andreas shape. Right, I don't care.
Ricardo, look up.
Hey, baby.
Felony and finance. How to give your employees a bigger cut.
That would have probably done it, yeah.
Here, Ricardo, that
shit, probably. Shit, my batteries are low.
Oh, unlucky, Adam.
No, that means I'm going to end up leaving the Skype chat.
That fucking pole would be good to hang yourself off, eh?
Wait, what? What pole?
That one.
Oh shit, yeah. The one with the flashing light. That'd look amazing in the dark.
Oh, I misspelled bigger and put an N in the and where the supposed to be a B.
Oh.
How to give employees an
How to give your employees. Oh my god.
A bigger spelt with an N. Wait, I'm going to quickly swap my batteries, but I'm going to make sure that I leave the Skype chat. This is going to be fun.
Oh, here's... Aaron's a wee poof. Aaron's a wee poof. I just paid my fucking mechanic. $100, mate. Now I paid $150. $250. Ricardo.
Hello?
I'm just doing myself. All right.
Wait, can you hear me?
CEO ability. I know, let's do some of the, what's it called? CEO challenges.
Wait, can you hear me?
Yes.
I can hear you.
Fucking right, okay, right. Thank. Well, you didn't reply!
All I can do to you guys is either dismiss you or terminate you.
Oh, I don't want to be terminated personally.
So right now, the wage you're getting is pretty much all you're going to get.
Oh,
so.
Well, I guess actually we make money, like, for whatever we faffing around.
Not 200,000.
So we faff around, basically. If we faff around, we make money. And then if we do shit for him, the cut will go up as well.
So, where did you leave the damage?
Well, no, not that. Wait, have you got friendly fire still on?
Oh my god,
or
Scott!
Just got fucking wrecked by that guy.
Hey, you!
Wait,
hey.
Is friendly fire on?
You! My god!
I shot the guy! I was trying to shoot you, Scott, to check. Oh shit, hold on. Guys,
Friendly fire is off.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Aaron, no, you're not sorry. In fact, no one's sorry. Goodbye.
Did you kill yourself too? Don't, we'll lose money!
Don't
kill yourself, sir!
We're losing money!
Oh god, look at me! Look how much blood's on me!
Nice, Adam.
Right,
what's our next... Right! What's our next mission?
We're gonna do a CEO challenge, we're gonna do Headhunter. Basically, we're gonna be given a bunch of targets, and we're gonna go kill them.
Alright, cool. Scott, you drive, I'll shoot. Ricardo,
right, I'm just next to a guy's bike, so yeah.
Alright, tell me when I... Alright, I want to start at the second...
Well, you fell off that guy's bike.
Oh, yeah,
okay, what I think of that guy's bike?
Whoa, jeez, Aaron.
I'm going to blow it off and watch your body just sit on fire.
Oh, get in, we need to start working.
Ken, Aaron, stop pissing. Great. Oh, thank you. I was like Ghost Rider or Knight Rider, whatever the fuck his name is.
That guy has a gun!
Oh shit, he's... Oh god, the hood's trying to kill us! Why is the car on fire? See the...
Oh damn, alright, oh god.
Ricardo, fuck's sake.
We're stuck.
Skokie is an inch. Shit, the hood!
Well, see, thanks, Aaron, because I don't have
Why
any
Why are you
wheels,
referring
man?
To them as the hood? They live in the hood.
Now I'm on fire, Aaron. You know
Get in
what?
The car!
No, Aaron. I don't
you
have
can't.
Any abilities.
It was a nudge,
oh,
for
shit!
God's sake.
Ah! I'm getting in!
What the fuck am I getting
what
shot by?
What are you doing? We're gonna get by a train!
There.
Fuck.
Let me in! Fucking hell.
Why did we get the police on us?
Come on!
Let me in!
What the fuck happened?
Let
what
me in!
Doing?
Drive! Drive! Bye!
Oh, please!
Oh, that was too funny.
Fuck. I didn't know you could do that. That was just so retarded. Drive me out.
Oh.
That was interesting. Oh, God! You slaughtered that bitch. Right, start it.
I'm gonna start it when the police are gone.
Well, we'll get the police in us anyway.
Aaron, just call Lester, dammit.
Right, fine! Christ.
I got 28 bucks.
Stop shooting folks, Scott.
No, you can't tell me what to do.
Ricardo, tell him to stop shooting folk or I won't
stop
remove the one element.
Stop listening to Aaron.
Stop listening to Aaron.
Oh, can we go to the Ring of Fire? Chili House. Please.
Oh, right, yeah, I won't say
yeah, we'll go in. Aaron, you have to wait till I part.
Ken,
you are
fucking...
I can only imagine how you were like a kid. Just get out of the car. And get
I'm sure I've done that. Ring of Fire, Chili House. I don't even like chili.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, the doors are broken. No, they heard we were coming and barred them up.
It's closed, but alright. Get back
closed.
To work.
Open the door!
Get
the
fuck.
In the car.
Open the door! We're paying customers!
Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door!
Hold the door! Hold it!
What is my guy doing?
Get in!
I just shut the fucking door and the window broke. Oh,
right,
I just want that.
The VIP work.
Oh, like, great. Aaron's in the fucking car as well. Fucking.
Well, of course I'm going to be in the fucking car. Lucky Pucker. Chicken.
I didn't do anything.
Alright, we've been given our target. Somebody set a waypoint to the first target.
Right.
Aaron, you got the police on us, you retard!
Why can't I turn the gun? Help!
See, well done, Aaron. You got the police on us.
I can't control the gun! What's happened to me?
You're crap.
No, look! What?
What?
Am I still in the game? Help.
I don't know where I'm going.
Like, Scott, I can't do anything. I can get out. Right, you take control of the gun.
No.
That was sort of... Wait, hold on.
Guys, come on.
Oh, there we go. It's fixed.
All right, nice.
Oh, fuck's sake.
All right, thanks.
Fuck me. Oh.
Cool.
Come on, Aaron.
That's six come off.
Mum, I'll sort it out when I finish.
But you need to sort it out now.
Yeah,
son.
I will.
How many more's coming off?
I don't know.
Well, you have to stop it. What if it keeps
Mum,
going?
I've stopped
what?
It.
How comes off?
Okay, right, I'll sort it out.
Now.
Jeez, man.
Oh. I mean, Scott, you did spam it.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it wasn't working.
Yeah, yeah, you
it
don't spam
been,
that
it
shit, though.
It must have been working.
Oh.
Damn it, this target's a moving target.
Right,
get
fine,
ready,
I'll navigate.
I'll get ready to pimp his ass.
Well, that'll be up to you. Oh, I can't change the waypoint. Hold on. I can change it soon. He stopped at Clucking Bell.
Damn it.
Damn it.
He's... Damn it.
Clucking Bell's my favourite restaurant, man.
Mildred.
Get him.
Where is
he? Alright, please. Alright, is that SUV there?
I'll just fuck him up.
I've got this car.
Aaron, I don't care what car you've got or not. You fucking... I'm struggling to realise how this guy survived it. There we go.
Right, Aaron, set a waypoint for the next one.
Right. I am Nav. Right, we'll be quick about this. Let's go to the beach, let's get away. Hey,
Shut
hey.
Up, Aaron.
Vamos a la playa.
Shut up, Aaron.
Baila.
What the hell, Ricardo?
Aaron, you were employed by me. The second you say that to me, talk to me like that again, I swear to God.
Honestly, man. Aaron
I'm sorry,
is...
sir.
Yeah, exactly. You say sorry now.
Scott, turn the gun to me and I'll start sucking your dick.
Shut up, Adam.
Oh, there we go. Oh, you turned
that is indecent exposure right in front of the CEO. That is just not tolerated.
Well, it's fine. You're driving. Don't look back. Look, it's fine.
Yeah, these guys are driving on the wrong side of the road, damn it.
The police, you idiot.
Yeah, they should know the law. Drive on the right damn lane.
Drive on the right lane.
The light dame.
The light dame. Drive on that dame.
Shut up, Aaron.
Right, fine.
Jeez, man. Mocking the CEO.
Yeah.
That was me that was I was mocking.
Aaron, shut up.
I think he's enjoying the fairground.
What a shame.
Okay, we'll go fuck him up.
Bye, Aaron.
Ah! What are you doing? He's right there!
I didn't realise! I'll get the ones from behind!
Well, I got him.
You got him?
Right.
Aaron, come on!
I just like fucking one-shot.
Killing folk!
I don't care what
I'm on a murder spree! I forgot to tell you! I'm really addicted to killing! And meth.
Alright, we should have a little bit of a problem here.
Wait, help!
Because Aaron jumped out.
Help! Stop moving the car!
Not until we can get out!
Not until we can get out! We're kind of why don't
you
go that
really
way?
You really Austin powered us, oh my god. What are you doing? Drive forward!
Aaron, shut up!
Oh wait, yeah.
That way.
Yeah, go that way. What are you doing?
Your mother, now please, I'm trying to drive here.
I'm doing
but
your
wait.
Mother, now please.
I mean, you shouldn't be doing that while driving.
Aaron, just set a waypoint to the next one, damn it.
Right, fine. But, they're moving. They're actually quite close to each other.
Those police
cars. Oh, shit.
Police car just ran.
No, he just...
Oh, my God.
Bang.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
He got fucking wrecked.
No.
Ah! Scott's gonna get fucking murdered.
No,
he's gonna
fine.
Fucking
him.
Cut him up.
Shut up, Aaron. Stupid dick.
I think we got a text for your bitch.
Are we in the news yet?
Probably. local drug dealers murdering a bunch of folk.
We're not drug dealers, we're selling tobacco and alcohol.
That sounds like a drug dealer to me.
Shut up, Aaron.
Shit, he's at a red light.
Oh, what a shame.
Kenny, we're gonna fuck him up. That's what he gets for being at a red light.
We'll send him to the red light.
Oh, he's slightly moving.
I am a red light.
Oh.
You are the red light. Wait, what? Oh shit, we got past one on the way.
Here we go. Bang!
Bang, and the dirt is gone.
Bang!
Ricardo, we kill two birds with one stone and kill the one we're about to pass.
How's that going?
Because they're both like right next to each other.
Alright, good. And turn left.
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 We're going.
Turn right.
Turn
Sorry.
Right. Fuck
Sorry,
up that car.
Through.
Oh, kill that bus driver. I like how you listened to me.
Sorry.
Scott, you know what? I think you might make it into the list of streamers who just got shouted up by the mum.
Yeah. Well, it's better than the guys that wank off.
Get him!
No comments, that's fine.
What? Actually, no, Aaron, I'd rather not listen.
Right, fine. Right, to the last one, Ricardo. I don't think you need a waypoint, do you?
This one's in a house, isn't it?
I think so, yeah. We need to get out.
No, we don't. I'll find a way.
You're not going to get that car in there.
Oh,
that tiny hole.
No, I can do it.
Ah! Oh, it's just got to go. Oh, shit! My legs! Where is the target? Fuck, these guys just don't die. He's on the floor!
I got him.
Nice! Oh! Got shot in the back
of
the head.
God.
Your fellow member's been murdered. How'd you feel? Got 22 grand for that.
I got 28, beat that sucker.
Did you actually?
Yep.
Fuck. Wait, no, but you've been paid. We were paid before that, and I just put it in my bank.
No, yeah, no, I put that in my bank as well.
What, the 6 grand?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind then. Screw you.
Fuck you,
Ricardo,
Adam.
Where have you gone? Why have you just
fuck
left
you,
us?
I'm out of here, Jerry!
He's just, he literally has just fucked off.
I'm going back,
This should be our crib. It's got a pool, it's got a side entrance where people can bomb us.
Yeah, and we've killed people.
There is no pool. What am I talking about? I'm talking to my arse. Have you got the police on you?
Yeah.
No, I meant Scott.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
I was going to say I'd kill you, but I can't. I fancy adding lots. Aiden! Adam Ling is daddy.
Please give me a shout out.
I mean, that's if that's not a shout out.
I know.
Adam, get in the fucking car!
What am I doing? Why did I go around?
Come on, Aaron, jeez, I'm gonna die.
Drive, sir.
Ken, Aaron.
Oh, Aiden.
All right,
I love
Aaron,
you too.
Set a waypoint to the building. We have to have a meeting.
I fancy you loads.
Where the hell did you get that fucking pig emoji from? Is it even? I don't even
it's
know.
It's a pig emoji, yeah.
And I'm looking for it now, Aaron.
Is that what you're doing?
Yeah. Wait, is it just like? Is that it? No, it's not.
No. A exclamation mark pig. Oh.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Hey, Scott. Hey,
Aiden. His knee sounds sexier than that. He's expecting a sexy greeting.
I'm sorry, I can't. My throat.
Right, fine, I'll do it. Hey, Aiden.
And that sounded even worse than mine.
Hello, Bob.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Bob. Oh, ram that car, Ricardo.
Policeman!
Fuck your mother.
What did you say?
I said policeman.
Oh, right. I thought you said bleed men.
Policeman.
Right, wait. I'm gonna call Lester, so... executive decisions have been made.
Calling Lester.
Decided to call Lester.
Whatever, man. We're here. We have to go inside and have a meeting.
Alrighty.
Involving our state and, shit.
Whose vac is that?
Ricardo's.
That's mine.
Open fire! Fuck okay, don't. I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't actually shoot it. I'm sorry, sir.
One more bullet goes into any one of my vehicles from any of you two, you're both fired.
Oh, shit. I tried to...
Scott, punch a woman or you're scared.
Wait, well, we need to find a woman then.
Yeah, no, I need to find
That's our objective.
Woman.
Wait, punch Brittany.
Alright. Julie, you retard. God say hello, Julie.
Julie, you retard. What you doing?
Oh, I can't punch in the apartment.
Right. Sorry, right, I'm gonna.
Guys, I want you both to take a seat and then I'll take a seat. Near me, though. Near me.
Fuck's sake.
Adam! You know what, Aaron? You're fired!
No, don't fire me, sir!
Get
up! I love
you!
Sit
right here, right
off,
next to you!
Get up! I'm sorry! I'll suck your dick later.
Say, God.
I'm gonna face this direction. I just.
I was good in that day. Sit at the end of the table and face away from him.
Right, no, but look at me, guys. Come on, look. This is serious now. Look at me.
Ugh.
Listen, guys, I've gone beyond wanting to fire you, you see. See, now I'm literally considering, you know,
disappointed
shooting.
Unfold,
so here's a gun.
3 out of 10.
Here's a gun. Here's a gun, and, you know, what happens
oh,
next
shit.
Is completely beyond me. So here,
sir,
here you
please,
go.
Please don't shove that up my ass.
Look at this map.
My last you employer see, did.
This map is a spot of all of the bombs you're going to place in the city.
Oh, right. Why
oh
is one
God.
Green?
The green dot is the
that's
one place
we are.
So far.
That's where they're
like,
all located.
That's like justice for
Aaron. That's my house.
In fact, that was a joke. All these dots are warehouses, and the red and the green one, that's the one we have. We're gonna get more though, I promise you.
Hashtag justice for Aaron.
We're gonna be selling more of our product out to all the buyers that we can find, alright?
Alright.
Now, please, first question. What the fuck is our product? What are we selling?
We've just been selling tobacco, sir. And some elephant tusks.
Oh, yeah.
Elephant tusk.
Yeah, who loves that television?
It wasn't me. Aaron was in control. Julie, get your ass in here!
Turn off the TV when we leave!
Fucking cunt, wasting electricity bills.
Watching Fame or Shame!
Because that looks like Fame or Shame, doesn't it? Alright.
Yeah, it is Fame or Shame, you fucking goon.
Right. I reckon our product is...
Okay, what do you suggest?
Selling Aaron's body parts.
And how exactly would you like to do that? Like one fingertip at a time, or?
Oh no, not my fingers! I need to wipe those.
What, you wipe your fingers?
Yeah. You want to make his hair exclusive to the to very exclusive buyers?
It's not hair, sir. I have to admit, it's shaving foam.
All right, we're gonna break it. Right now, I'm gonna have to confess. Right now, I'm having guys check both your houses, and what I found is gonna shock the world.
I mean, you're gonna find my mum's dildo collection inside my apartment that she doesn't even live in.
Well, let me think about that for a second. You know, right, my hand is right now on my dick, so let's just.
What are we doing?
All right, I'm done. Okay, so here's what I think we should do.
Right.
This gun on the table, that is our product. In fact, no, this gun is the product to your demise. So. We're going to play a little bit of Russian roulette.
Oh, my God.
There's going to be one bullet in this gun. And whoever happens to be in the middle, like in front of the shot with the bullet in it,
we sell their body.
Fired.
It's guaranteed to be mine, isn't it? You're just going to have all six chambers loaded.
Aaron,
and then
Aaron,
you go shoot one
Aaron,
at me first.
Aaron, listen. I'm going to have to ask you to get rid of the tattoo on your neck because Julie has kind of said that she's very uncomfortable with it, and I'm pretty sure me and Scott are, so please.
Yeah. Oh, is she? Well, let me strip down and I'll show her the rest of my tattoos.
If you take off all your clothes right here, right now, I will fire you both literally and metaphorically.
Wait, can you please just let me... I want to walk up to her with a bunch of tattoos. Can you please
I
just
will
remove the
murder
the
you. Fine, you have this one permission, but you ever do it again, I swear to God.
Right, come on.
No, don't do it in front of me, retard. Go into the bathroom.
Well, I need you to turn off the suits first.
Turn off the light. I'm sorry, Aaron, but it's daytime.
No!
I can't really do
the loot! Oh, right, hold on, right. All right, come on.
Where? Do you want me to go in there with you? Is that what you
want? No, right. Hey,
come on. Right, where are we in?
I need you to turn off the clothes! I can't get naked yet, they're glued to me.
Aaron, for me to turn off the clothes, I have to get up, and I don't really want to do that, so.
Please stand up, I want to show her my naked tats.
Fine, just because I'm a good boss.
Love you, sir.
I'm going to take this gun, though, because I don't want anyone taking it, right?
Alright, that's fine.
So, tuck in my chair, because I'm a good boss. Alright.
What are you doing?
He's
changing
turning
to none.
Them off. You fucking idiot.
Yeah.
Right, sir. I'm going to go. Please, Julie.
Oh, for fuck's sake! You look like a
If I hear a scream, then I will fire you.
Ignore the Doritos on my chest.
Ooh. And your back.
Hello.
Count. Aaron, you're fired.
What? No! I've not said anything! She's
right, silent! I need you to clean out your desk and.
No, please,
I want
sir.
You to give me back those
please,
Doritos
I'll
I gave
sit
you.
Down.
All right, fine. Sit down with your suit on and we're going to discuss one more problem that we have.
Well, I need you to turn the suits back on because I don't. Why
no,
am I sitting on
this
one?
Put on your regular blue tie suit.
Oh,
right, what
right.
did I say about sitting far away?
I'm sorry. I might have got some cheese puffs on
Why
the,
are you
the
wearing
desk.
Cowboy boots? We're not cowboys, damn it.
Sir, I'm sorry.
Alright, good. Alright. You sit down.
I can't.
Alright. I can't sit down.
Neither can I.
Alright. So, it's come to my attention that someone has been pooping in the urinal.
Pooping.
I mean, that's what they're used for, aren't they?
So, no, stupid. That urinals are for peeing. Okay, I'm already starting to think that we already know our culprit here.
It wasn't me, though. I just assumed that's where you did it.
All right, have you been drinking? I can smell your breath.
I promise.
I'm just gonna look at this gun and I'm gonna practice.
Can we do a job?
All right,
our next
fine.
Job.
All right, fine. Let me just get up real quick.
We'll get up then.
No, you haven't fucking got up.
He's waiting.
Alright, getting up.
It's fine, I'll take the gun.
You know how much I work? I work nights, that's why there's alcohol and cigarettes down there.
So you don't sell them, you just keep them for yourself?
I keep some for myself, yeah.
Oh my god! Look, there's money there!
Shut up, Adam.
Scott, Aaron, because you're new employees, I want you to tell you my first sales pitch. That over there is our first poster, right over there.
Wait, what?
She's hung. Hold on.
That's our first poster.
Check this out.
That's our...
As you can clearly see, it says Rick and the... Aaron...
Oh, shit.
Anna Rex. Oh, my God. She's hung with strings.
Anna Rex.
Scott, have a look at that.
I killed her and hung her body in strings. That's what I did.
Sounds juicy.
That's ridiculous.
I can't go in the fucking telescope.
If you're wondering...
Are you going to rape us like in 50 Shades of Grey?
Well,
nobody raped anyone. Nobody raped anyone in 50 Shades of Grey, though.
I mean, it looked like it. I've never seen the movie.
Well, then, Aaron, you should consider reading the book, then.
Why would I want to read?
Guys, look, there's stacks of money under the table.
That's what I said!
When?
Then you told me to shut up! Check the safe. Check the safe. See if you've just been lazy and you've dumped it under your desk instead of putting it where it's meant to be.
Aaron, I don't want any sass from you, all right?
Yep, you're just a lazy fuck.
Look at all that money.
Well, I mean, there's two other shelves and you've decided to stuff it underneath your desk.
Yeah, because you know what?
Oh, wait, so does that mean we get fucking a pay rise? Adam was asking, it wasn't me.
That doesn't sound like me.
You're asking about a pay rise.
No, I didn't. No, he said it. Then this is like, I like the man with balls, you're getting a pay rise. Aaron, you're a poof, you're not getting any.
Aaron... When it comes to getting a pay rise,
it was him
that
said
ain't happening.
He did it.
Well, you two, that ain't happening. Not we are. No way.
The owner can fucking sit down.
All right, let's make this.
In terms of ever getting a pay rise, well, let me think about that for a second. No.
Nope.
Let me just.
Oh my god! Why is your arm inside me?
Because. You're gonna do what you're told, alright?
All right.
You see, guys, these stacks of money on the table and
under
the table.
See, there's an issue.
I don't know where they came
stuff
from.
Underneath it. I can't. Oh no, I can still look at your cock if you sit down. Never mind.
Let's just go do a job, alright?
I thought you were gonna. You're not at your computer.
No, I'm saving the money. Actually, that's not a bad idea, actually. Alright, I'll
spend money to make money.
Yeah, I just want to get enough to buy another warehouse, bitch.
Well, you ain't gonna do that sinning on your ass. Come on.
Aaron, shut up with some of that, right?
Oh. Alright, fine. This is the first time that's been asked. Oh, I got a text. Oh, it's from Simeon. Fuck off.
Oh, he thinks you're still employed with him. Don't worry, I'll pay him a visit later.
Oh, right. I'm gonna drink some gin.
Right, I bought 3 crates of animal materials because Aaron, fuck you. I don't care what you spend.
What the fuck?
Wait, 3 crates of what? Animal what?
Animal materials. You know, like
elephant tusks.
Yeah.
Tusks.
Wow, well done, Ricardo. You fucking.
I'm gonna go to
Joe.
Call for an insurgent.
No, wait, get a helicopter. We'll do it in style.
Why have you got so many fucking lifts? Is it one for each gender? Male, female, transsexual, and other?
It's whatever the fuck you want.
Did you just hear what she said? What would you do with your children or something like that? What was that?
Well, it's simple. She's responsible for one of the questions. I told you she was a product of incest.
What'd you do if you walked in and your children having sex? I'd probably beat them.
I would probably consider maybe or maybe not trying to find out if
Wait,
I'm...
what? You've got
Shit,
surgeons.
I've got...
What? Wait.
I went back into the office.
You're a fucking idiot. Wait, what one do we take? Why is there two?
That one's broken. Let's get the one that's not broken, Adam. Picked.
Yeah.
Fucking cunt.
Are you going to drive? Yeah.
Right, I'll set a waypoint.
Not with you on, Adam.
Oh,
I can't.
It'll be already set for him. Right.
Already set.
So please, if I get any in the insurgents...
Collecting animal piss.
If I get any snacks in the insurgent, I don't care because it's in my car, so...
Are you eating, like... You're just having a chocolate bar.
Wait, what? I'm on a chocolate bar.
No, he's... Yeah, I'm on a chocolate
Take
bar.
Take a
nice.
Left.
Take a left.
Baby.
Really,
You're really enjoying that chocolate bar, aren't you?
Aaron, get back out. Did I say you can come back?
I want to listen to the music.
Oh. I don't care.
I can't hear the music from out here.
Good.
I don't care.
I like the music. I'm going back in.
By the look in your eyes.
Go. Going to first person, Aaron. Oh, I'm 100.
I will try and drive first person.
Nice. Need to get you an RPG.
Oh my god, I can't see. Oh, sup, bro. Hey, TV need VP 14. What's up?
Oh, did I say you stop driving?
Sup.
I'm not stopped. Listen, I'm going 64, 65 mile an hour.
Wait, we need to get 88 miles per hour. Go.
You have to get there before anyone else thinks about stealing it.
We just got a follow. Thank you, TV Ned VP.
You just drove straight in.
It's just I was trying to read his name. Thanks for the follow.
Reading names and driving.
Thank you.
Safe
we extremely appreciate it as we are all stupid. Well, we are both. The three of us are
Aaron's
clinically stupid, and is forced to work for Ricardo.
It's turned up 14. Alright, it's just I'm guessing that name's been taken and you had to be using it.
Alright.
Left.
Turned up.
Yeah, I saw the follow.
Oh, yeah, I get the V, right.
Yeah.
Sorry, we are very stupid. Like, I literally just.
Right.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I noticed you followed.
That's left.
I noticed you followed. It came up on the thing, so thank you very much for the follow. If you want to replay it, I think I can replay it. There you go. Just in case you missed it, there you go. That's it popped up again for you.
I can't see the stream.
By the moonlight.
We didn't ask you, Ricardo.
Aaron, did you seriously just speak to me like that? You want me to fire you?
No. No, I was talking to you. No.
Hashtag fired Aaron.
You went the wrong lane, retard.
Listen, I can drive this way, right? And then just go, woo! Oh shit, that didn't.
Yeah, you go, woo!
I mean, you didn't do either.
Well, it's just.
Ah!
Look at that, landed perfectly. See? Cheese. Bye, Arden.
Make up your mind!
I have no fucking clue where I'm going!
This is the wrong way!
Listen, Arden.
We don't want the buyer to think we're stupid. Oh shit.
Oh shit, I wasn't ready!
Shoot, damn it!
Kill him, Arden!
Kill them all!
Oh, Brody must be in. Tell your friends I said what's up. Yeah, they can see the chat. Sup? Did you kill them all?
I actually can't see the chat, so thank you.
Oh shit! Nick,
there it is!
What am I doing?
Alan! Where are you going?
I don't know what happened.
Leave him.
I was going to get in the van and it started moving.
Don't destroy the van. We need it alive.
Stop it. I'll get in it.
I'm
coming round.
I'm going to kill him. I killed him.
Hello.
I got this.
Turned up. I can't read. Sorry.
Just, it's turned up.
I know you
turned
literally just
14.
Said it. I can't read.
Yeah,
that guy was wearing a mask. Should I be wearing a mask?
Brody must be here because he just followed the stream as well, so.
Did he?
I swear Brody's already followed as well.
Might have unfollowed.
Guys!
What?
It's right, don't scream Aaron again! Christ! Aaron. It's not me!
Aaron! Where's Robin on my radio?
Sure,
was it this
joke.
One?
Huh?
So you wanna be a gangster?
Yeah,
you think you're cooler than me?
Hold up, the truck's still in the air.
Fall in love, I can already have you, but under my arms I used to fuck your mum. Then I went to your father. You're cooler than me.
Christ. I had no idea they added this song into GTA. When I first heard it on it.
It's been here since the beginning, mate.
Is it? I've never heard it on GTA until I got a new.
There you go, Ricardo.
Thank you.
He's just sitting screaming like, guys, I can't make it through. I don't like red lights.
Cough.
Get the fuck out of the way. What the fuck is going on?
Car.
Ricardo.
Those pipes are gonna fall out. Those are the animal products.
Carl, watch out!
The giraffe legs.
Ah! He's fucking
crazy. What's wrong with you?
Walk into poo.
Walk into poo. Ah!
Damn it, you guys. I mean,
that was your fault.
This is a serious matter.
We can't have, this is why we can't have nice things.
This is why we can't have Bayern.
You broke all the doors off.
What a shame, Aaron.
Oh,
okay,
God.
Cargo delivered. We'll get like 2k and Ricardo will get 4 million.
No, we don't get paid for us delivering it.
Oh, wow. What did you get, Ricardo?
Nothing.
It's until we sell it all.
The cargo value is literally 36,000, so I have to wait till I sell it.
So we'll get about 2,000 if we sell it.
Yeah.
Also, it's bullshit. If we make money in the game, it goes straight to Ricardo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like, see, if we complete a wanted level or something. No, not a wanted level, a bounty. It'll
I'm
go straight
gonna go
to
down
Ricardo.
To the surgeon, and there better not be a door missing.
Oh, there's about 4 doors missing.
Oh, fucking hell.
What the hell? All right, you know what? Let's just get back to the building.
Bye, Adam.
Help me!
That's me, you person!
Your
Why
body.
Am I under the car?
Just stay there.
I went to go in the gun.
Yeah, I'm in the gun now.
Just got a door.
That's, yeah, I should be.
Help!
Bye, Adam.
Wait, I'll get in the back then. I'll get in the back.
Make your way back to the thing.
No, please, sir.
Bye, Adam.
Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Bang!
Oh.
Bye, Adam.
I tripped over the lamppost. No, please.
All right,
no,
Adam,
go!
Adam,
get
combat.
Shot at!
Fire!
Oh
my
She's
god! Oh. Wanted level. Right, Adam. We'll be back.
No! I'll call Lester, let me in.
Leave him.
Oh,
oh
fuck!
God, trade!
Oh god, oh my god.
Oh, that's a fucking...
You sit down!
Help me!
Stop
get
train!
In. Let me get in!
Stop train! Stop the train, Mr. Crane!
I'm gonna
Wait
do a really epic
guys,
train
I'm
dodge.
Coming.
Oh fuck!
Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh,
he's
fuck.
In front of the tree!
Yeah,
I'm
we're
alive,
just
fucking
right. I'm still here, Peter!
Oh,
guys, I'll jump! Catch me! Oh!
What the fuck? What is going on?
What the fuck is going on?
What the fuck? Bye, Aaron. Oh my god, is that a fucking car? Look, there's a car in the back.
I'm coming.
Ricardo, look.
In the back of the train?
Yeah, there's a person in it.
What?
There's someone in it. She's shitting herself.
Wait, we fell out, Scott.
Oh shit, I'm staying here. I want to watch this last. She shit herself while she's in the fucking train. Try and catch up.
Wait, we'll see it in the stream. Oh shit, I just watched you just get fucked up.
Sure, try and stop the train to save this girl.
Ricardo, why are you just walking?
Look, you see in the stream now?
Damn it, I thought
Wait, no, it's too far behind for me.
Alright, we'll keep watching it. Right, I'm gonna try and stop this train.
You can't stop a train, you tit.
Says who?
The game.
Says the train.
The game.
Oh, I love that.
You shall not pass.
Oh shit, yeah, I see it. Oh my god, yeah. The fuck? How did that car get in there?
Is the driver? Yep, the driver's dead.
Right, come back for us then.
Help me, guys. I'm stuck.
What do you mean?
Damn you, Adam.
How's it my fault, sir?
Oh, wait. Yes, it was turning the corner. I'm out now.
Right, come back in, guys.
I want to see if I can try and jump out and manage to get in.
Hang on, Adam. Maybe.
Yes! No, it despawned!
Wait, what?
Yeah, I got 6,500, thanks, Ricardo.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Fucking.
Oh shit, I'm watching What?
Don't you go anywhere, you hear me?
I'm trying to get the insurgent back.
I don't give a shit.
I don't give a shit. I mean, I figured you would because it's your vehicle, sir.
Yeah, but I can call for another one, stupid.
But for free?
Doesn't it cost you money?
No, for $1,000.
Wow.
All I have to do is just go to Julie and she'll be like, all right, fine.
Right, guys, I'm coming back. There's a train coming.
Wait, what direction?
Towards you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh!
Hey! All right.
I thought you'd be changed. I hope I'm stuck under the car.
Die!
Are you under as well? Wait, I won't be in the back. Oh.
Fuck off,
whips.
Oh no.
Yeah, fuck off, Aaron.
I went to go in the back seat. Let me get in. Oh. Oh shit. Please, free me. Oh God. This is fucking brutal. A train's gonna come along and fuck me up, by the way. Oh God, I hear one.
Good. Let's get ready, all right? Come on. Come at me.
What direction is it coming in? Oh.
Oh, there's only one direction the train goes.
Yeah, but like what track?
Up.
Oh God, it's coming that way. Oh, please, just.
What way, Aaron? You're not pointing anywhere.
The here way that you, the side ready, that you're on.
I'm gonna stay like, up.
It's right
ready.
There.
You ready? You ready? Come on.
Fuck.
What are you doing?
Oh! His fucking body just get.
No! Pulled. I'm on.
Did you get on
I
the
can't
train?
Get on. I jumped on.
Come on!
I jumped on from the top of the insurgent.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
Oh. No. Sir, I'm coming.
I'm gonna jump onto the insurgent. How are you doing?
Help!
Wait! not Aaron! Wait, what? What? Oh shit, guys, wait!
Let's get back. I'm gonna
come and save you, Aaron, don't worry.
Help!
Aaron, we're coming.
Help!
Indiana Jones style. Jump!
I'm falling to the back!
Oh! We come! And he's dead.
This is where I land back in the train. It does nothing. Come back in for me.
Oh my God, Ricardo, we're on fucking two
wall
wheels.
Ride.
Oh man, imagine we got on this train with a fucking.
Right, I'm jumping out. I'm in the wrong side.
Right, wait, Ricardo, wait. Get in the back quick.
No, come on, please pick me up. I want to get in.
Go, Ricardo. Go. Well, and quick run.
I'm coming. Right.
Aaron, come on.
Go.
Right, come on, Aaron.
Hey. Damn it, I hate you, please.
Why did I not get in the back?
Because your mama, let's go.
Catch up.
There it is. Get ready, you're gonna jump onto it straight from the insurgent.
Right.
Sir loves doing dangerous stunts.
Dangerous
I like to take risks, that is what a CEO
does. Yeah. Cunning stunts.
Here we go.
Right, here we go. Ready?
Or stunning cunts, even. Go!
No! Yes!
Oh! Did you actually get in?
How the fuck did that work?
I have no fucking clue.
Did they save me?
I'm on!
Did they save me?
Right, wait a minute. I need to get some speed. Wait, Ricardo, did you not go on?
I can't believe that
Oh
worked.
My God, he actually did get
oh,
on.
Shit. Wait, what happened?
Fucking died. Right, Aaron, you ready? Right.
We were on like a fucking tunnel and I got hit on the head.
Right, Aaron, let me get up some speed. Right, ready?
Yeah.
Right, Aaron, go!
I'm going!
That was amazing.
Oh. Well done, Aaron. Congrats.
Guys, don't go!
Aaron, where'd you go?
I'm on the train.
Oh, did you get on?
Aye, I just
Ricardo, where
on.
Are you?
Get Ricardo on the, and then
right,
come back
right,
for
Aaron,
me.
Right, Aaron, stay there, Moss.
Come back for me, lads.
Oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit.
I need to pee.
Same.
I'll go quickly go pee.
Ricardo, where are you?
I don't know.
Oh my God, this car's fucking impossible to turn on this fucking track. Here we go. Right. Let's go. Ricardo!
No.
Are you not on the track?
No. I'm right here, please come get me.
Wait, I'm gonna come down, wait, I think I know how to get down. Right, no, I can't. Fuck, I need to go. Oh shit. Slowly reverse. Oh, see you, Ricardo.
Oh my God.
How the hell are you gonna get?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. Oh, right, Ricardo. I'm coming.
Get
bop,
him! Bop. Oh, I feel so much better after I take a piss.
Oh, I don't. I'm needing a piss.
You're just gonna be fucking miles away from me by the time you catch up.
Yeah, I know, because I can't get in the track.
I know, but actually, the train's trying to stop. Like, the wheels are, like, gritting. Or whatever.
Did Ricardo kill the driver?
Yeah, I shot the driver before I started anything.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
I know what I'm gonna do.
What?
I'm gonna make a special call. Ha 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 ha!
I'm literally fucking stuck in this little tiny space. Right, Kim, what? I'm gonna get in another car. I just done the worst jump. I'm gonna make a special call.
Alright, Aaron, I want you to tell me exactly where you're gonna be. Not where you are, but where you're gonna be, alright, Sunshine? Because I have an idea that's gonna make you wanna fuck me.
It's on the way.
I'm done with the day.
You need a ride?
No. Stupid bitch.
Where the fuck's my... There it is. Right, Aaron.
Yeah?
Here we go. I'm coming to save you.
Come on, lads.
Oh, hi, Insanity.
Hi, Insanity.
X124, what is up?
Aaron, are you on the train?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's just as going. Yeah, you can see the track. We're doing some GTA.
We're mucking about on GTA.
Yeah, we were doing shite. We'll probably do shite again.
Yeah, we're doing the CEO stuff.
Ricardo's made us his bitch. And,
I'm coming, Aaron.
No, I fell off the train!
Oh, shit,
no!
I just went in the war!
No, I'm
fucking
really,
great.
I'm just stuck in the tube on my own. Shit.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Wait, are you...
Great.
Wait, are you... Alright, are you in a helicopter? Right, pick up Scott, then pick up me, because Scott seems to have broke the fucking insurgent already.
No, I wasn't in the insurgent. I had to ditch
I
that
I don't
know
your rules. You should be able to swear.
I'm sorry.
Do you want us to swear for you? Just specify what word and we'll do it for you.
I'll see if I can turn that
I
off.
I want you to tell me I got the biggest dick in this room.
But you don't!
You should be able to swear.
No, it pops up explanation, not explanation marks, like pointer shite.
This filter custom, no.
Don't worry, wait.
I'm trying to sort it.
Wait, why have I been dismissed?
Because I fired you, bitch.
Why?
You said I didn't have the biggest dick in this room.
Right, fine, you've got the biggest dick in the world. Get me back in. You missed picking up Scott. I'm no longer on the plane. The train. /stitch. I can't read your name, I'm really sorry. I'm just clinically retarded.
Stitch Bash.
Stitch Bash. Scott's working on it. Where are you going, Ricardo?
I don't know.
Come back for me, I'm outside the train.
All right.
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, well, you're not getting hired back.
No, you're not a fucking idiot. I love you. Your flying skills is amazing. The last lady you slept with said that you were really, really good. And didn't fuck me because... what are you doing? We needed that helicopter.
I wasn't flying the helicopter.
Oh. Is that why you wanted me my exact
that's
location?
That's why I fired you, bitch, because you're stupid.
Wait, come pick me up, guys.
Aaron, you know what? You're not getting out back.
Wait, what? Why did you just fall over?
Because you pushed me, bitch.
What? No, on my screen, I was nowhere near you. I'm very sorry. Can you hire me back? Oh. Wait, that means my wage bonus... Oh, never mind. I'm talking about my arse. Ricardo,
What?
Are we going to get a vehicle to pick up Scott?
Fine, then I'll call another helicopter.
And I'll shoot the bitch, and I'll drive for you, sir. I'll be your secret service man. Just tell me where the bitch is.
With a minigun.
Can I swear? Fine.
No. She does that.
Alright, for me, it comes up that you have...
Wait, can you see us swearing? Wait.
Not on the stream. On the stream, it pops up as three dots, but then on the chat...
Oh, wait. I got fuck tits.
Yeah, no, but for me, it comes up three things.
Oh, wait, does tits pop up as things?
Yeah, tits is thing.
Alright.
Alright, let's have a look at settings.
Alright, Aaron, we're gonna jump, alright?
What?
We're gonna jump.
We're gonna get oh, God, we're gonna get shredded by the blades!
Ready?
Can we survive this?
Go!
Oh!
How did you die and I didn't?
I don't know.
Right, are you just coming to fucking get me or what?
Yeah, we're working on it.
Well, Aaron died, so I'll come get you myself.
Wait, no, I'm here. I'm here, Ricardo. I'll shoot the bitch. Don't take off yet.
All right, let's go.
No, wait.
All right, fine, come on.
Fucking Rihanna's hired back again.
Here we go, right. Turbo,
fucking gosh. Bonus RP for shooting your assistant. You're like, bitch, that she's just been hired. She's like immortal or something like that. She keeps coming back to life. Three is the magic number.
Right, there we go. Try and swear now.
Right, fuck. Hold on. Everybody swear!
Everyone swear!
Alright, here he comes, Aaron. He's right over here.
Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. What are you doing? You fucking freak.
Oh my god! You just fucking bounced up so high.
Everyone, no, it doesn't pop up, Scott.
Does it not?
No. Yours didn't work.
Aaron, get rid of that!
Oh my god.
It just started flipping up.
Oh, you're trying to kill me, are you?
No.
Help, wait. I can't get through.
Oh my god.
You know I've got a bit.
Sorry, I had to break through the fence.
How? Is there a way that I can. Oh, viewer list.
No!
Oh.
No, there isn't.
Wow. I now know how to check viewers.
No, yeah, but you're not trying to do that, are you? You're trying to change the thing. Come on, man.
Yeah, no, I'm looking for them.
Oh, I like how we came to pick up Scott, but ended up in a situation where all three of us are stuck now.
Well, I mean, you jumped out the plane, and then I crashed the helicopter. I mean, yeah, call your fire insurgent, because that's the only thing we seem to not be crashing.
No, I can only call the insurgent when we're at the office.
Wait, but why is that? Why is there an insurgent on the map over there?
Because that's the one you crashed, stupid.
I didn't crash that. How dare you?
I don't know.
Oh, wow, the gate's still broken. Right, fine, I'll call for Thomas.
I found it now. I'm trying to find where
I'll call for Thomas, Ricardo.
Hey, it's Obama messages. Right, that's off now. Right,
Up the red-nosed reindeer.
No abuse, though, just... Oh, wait, not fucking Moore's Mutual. Don't worry, Stitch Bash.
He's away. I don't think he's there anymore.
Oh, no, come back. Specify if you're still here. Because Scott's working on it. He's just slightly retarded. Sorry, Scott. Wait, but wasn't Jamie swearing? Oh no, he was calling a wooden spoon looking LP bairn.
Right, try and swear now, Adam.
Fuck's sake, right.
Sorry, Adam.
So try and swear, Adam, fuck's sake.
Sorry, Adam.
Right, here we go, here's Thomas. Ba da ba, fuck off music. Ba da ba 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 da ba. Ba da ba 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 ba. Wait, Ricardo, get in.
Did you just run me over? Is that what just happened?
No, I didn't touch you.
Wait, where the hell are yous?
We're about to come get you.
In hell.
Ba da ba ba da ba da.
You moron! Now we get you back up.
You moron! Scott, get in.
Wait, I'm just putting money in my bank. Right.
Money in the bank, bang, money in the bank.
What the fuck is this, Adam?
I couldn't get the exact colours. It just looks like Thomas the Tank Engine. Everybody sing with me!
No one's singing with them.
Where are we going?
You're like one of those like folk singers who say, everybody sing, and nobody's singing.
It's just crickets in the background. Right, we're going to your house.
We're going back to the office building so I can look again at what other crates I can buy.
All right.
Fine then, thanks for putting the waypoint.
Yeah, I just quickly done it, just via the quick menu.
Hey, Scott, you want to just like not...
Did fuck text come through? I sent fuck tits. Did that not come through, Scott?
Yeah, it's still coming up and swearing though.
Maybe you can't change it.
Sure.
Actually, yeah, what am I saying? You can change everything in fucking Twitch. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba.
Are you trying to get the police on us?
No, that. Wait, do you want to buy your RPG, Ricardo?
There we go. Try now.
Right, I'll do that while Ricardo's buying his RPG. Nope.
Alright, don't come with me. Don't come with me. I'm just going to go in there and I'll come back out.
Didn't work. God damn it, Scott. All your fans want to do is swear at us. Come on. They're literally just going to rape abuse at us, and that's all they want. And you can't let them do that. You know what, Scott? Right. Look at you sitting in the back there, thinking, ah, this is their life. People won't abuse me, even though Jamie did.
Yeah, I'm just sitting there having a good time.
Hey.
Hi.
I wouldn't hire him. You'd have to pay for his disability benefits.
Drive!
What did you do?
I killed him.
Did you get it? Did you get the RPG though?
Yeah, but I killed him. I walked in, said I want an RPG. He says I'm not old enough. I got my gun out and shot him.
God damn it.
I just walked around the counter and took the RPG. Let's go, run, drive. We gotta call Winston Wolf, man. We gotta call Winston Wolf right now.
Who?
Fuck's sake, guys. Let's see now.
Robust mongoloid.
Don't you know in my backup? What is the smash Wait. Window? Who did that?
That wasn't us.
Aaron!
Oh my god.
You remind me of what was it, the boss out of the Flintstones where he just screams at. What was it? What did he used to say? What are you doing? Stop kicking the shit out of Thomas! Right, that's Ricardo.
You're gonna get fired!
Right, fine, I won't do anything. Right, come on. I will get paid.
I don't give a shit what you want.
I don't give a shit what you want. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I like how half the conversation is just us trying to swear.
I know.
For whoever is following, we do apologize for the boring content currently. We're working on it.
Hello, Julie.
Hello, Julie, you slag.
Hey, what's going on?
I mean, Scott, you need to have your suit on with your yellow tie. What are you doing?
Well, I don't have that because, you know, I lost all my shit, Aaron, when GTA decided to be cunts.
Right, wait. Well, shall we go fix that then when we go get our job? Has your eyes always been that retarded?
Yeah, my face has always been retarded on my guy. He looks like a fucking freak.
I mean, yeah, look at mine, though. I mean, it can't beat that, can you? Can't look any more retarded than this. He's got shaving foam for a hair and a beard.
Right, I've just googled it, and it said to do this, do that, and opt out of globally banned words filter. And this guy says, thanks, it worked. So, I've done that. Save setting. Changes even. Does that work?
Right, wait, I'll try now. Nah. Are you even getting mine?
Yep, it says fuck tits, obviously.
Does it?
Well, it says ... tits.
Oh, right.
Bam, ba-da-dum, bam,
ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Wait, what else can we read? Bum, the TV's still on.
I just hacked into NASA and now the police are on their way. I think we should get out.
Why is the TV still on?
Because you left it on, retard. Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Let's play some of the video game that's on that thing.
Wait, video game?
I can't seem to get up.
Why is that teacher stroking that
stick? We're going to go play Don't Cross the Line. Let's go.
Look at him. stroking it.
Yeah, I think I need to restart the stream, I think, because I've done everything they say. Oh my god,
what the fuck?
Cow.
Is this legal? Can you hear what he's saying, Ricardo?
Wait for another available player to play. Scott, you need to come sit down here if we can play Don't Cross the Line.
What the fuck? Wait, there's a game? Wait a minute, I'm coming.
Play Don't Cross the Line, right. Shit, that's trippy. Watch, you epileptic people.
Alright, we have to wait till
Scott gets
joined.
In. Yeah. I'm so shit at this, by the way.
How do I accept?
You sit down. Press A.
Oh, the game's in progress. I need to wait for you to end it.
Is it?
Yeah, it says it's in progress. It says it's in progress and you will join when the game ends.
Right, start the game again.
Right, game over. There we go.
Aaron!
What the fuck's happening?
Oh my god.
Look at
degeneration.
Right, you ready?
Hey, to join.
So what do we do?
Literally the snake game, but you have to... Or what is it?
It's like
we can't touch each other's walls or the outside. Ricardo?
Yeah?
Get away. Oh no, Ricardo!
I got him. I'm stuck though.
No, you're not. You're fine.
Sure, Baron.
Leave.
No.
Scott in. Cuck block him.
Oh no!
I always win.
I always win.
I always win. Again.
Yeah, I literally press A.
Yeah, same.
Right, let's do this. Go. Round two.
Oh, it says he's 1-1. God damn it. I'm gonna make myself property. You ain't getting shit in my area.
Oh, fuck. Scott, you trapped yourself there.
No, I'm not. I fucking pressed down. Fucking shoot. Fucking pish.
We could do this.
So what are we doing? It first to three or something?
Yeah, first best of three.
No, first to three.
Alright, first to three.
Not best of three.
Shut up, Aaron. I don't know how to spell, alright?
Neither do I. Join the club. Oh, fuck a duck.
Yeah, you walked straight into that.
I did, yeah. Now you've walked straight into that. I mean, not really. He's have all got... Oh, shit. This game's going to take forever, isn't it? Because he's...
Oh.
It's until you run out of space.
Wow!
Oh, shit. He's free. He's gone and done it. Oh god, it's slightly laggy for me.
Pow! I'm coming!
I'm coming, baby!
Pow!
Fuck! And this race could take all day!
No, we're gonna get this, we're gonna get it, come on.
What are we doing first? First to what?
Three.
First to three.
Fuck. We're all equally shite.
I made a penis at the bottom.
Oh, make a penis!
Oh God!
No!
Oh my God! My Jesus! Oh my God!
Ooh, shut up, Aaron! Fucking dweeb! Nonsense!
Oh. Aaron, you're stuck.
No, no.
Here you are. I'm the CEO, bitch. You're gonna kill yourself right now, or else you're fired. I'm joking.
Don't, please, sir.
Aaron, I hate you.
I have children.
Scott's stuck.
It eventually deteriorates, so...
Does it?
It does it for long enough, yeah. Oh, never mind. Hey! The Duke's right,
come on,
real.
We can do this, we can do this. I can do this.
Match
Rick's
point.
For life.
Or game point, I don't fucking know. I don't like tennis. My mum heard me say, oh fuck. My mum heard me say that, she'd probably rip off my balls.
Oh shit.
No, you're fine. You got plenty of space.
So do I.
Pow! Oh no, Ricardo, you're gonna get blocked by Scots! Oh, okay, right, you're fine. There you go. Oh god, Ricardo, you're playing a dangerous game. Oh, God, oh, Ricardo.
Yeah. Oh,
you've
bad.
Done it now. You shouldn't have turned round.
Oh.
You would have been fine.
Oh, God, I was leading this damn table. Now I'm at the bottom.
You won the first game.
Yeah, that didn't even say you're leading. Oh, God, if me or Scott wins. I bet your Ricardo wins this one.
Let's put Ricardo in, Aaron. Let me... Fuck you, Aaron.
Oh,
Aaron! Oh, thank fuck. Boom!
Oh, oh, we clashed! We clashed!
Shut up!
I'm under recount! Fuck this game.
Fuck this game.
Bullshit.
I win, mother trucker.
Oh, wow, just... we stalled so much, I've been paid.
Let's just get back, to work, alright?
Oh, shit. The TV's on still. Come turn it off.
Will somebody turn off that damn TV?
Somebody kill that turkey.
Should we call her Janine now? She's not Juliet.
Right,
let's
do one more mission.
Oh, one more. And then what?
I'll buy three more.
How long have we been streaming for?
We've been streaming for 2 hours and 15 minutes.
Alright, no, okay, yeah. Minutes.
Let's get to about 3 hours.
Because I had a bit of it on YouTube.
Yep.
Wait. You got to cut out the bits where your mum raged at you.
No. That's right. What makes it funny, Aaron. Fucking degenerate.
No, it just makes you sound like a fucking retard.
Just put that bit out and make it a separate video.
No, you should put highlights. I've had again the amount of times that his mum.
Oh yeah, Aaron, you should do that on your channel.
I mean, I would do that, Scott, but you kind of being 240p, it'd take about 9 days to upload. And
right, I've bought 3 crates of counterfeit goods. Let's go.
Alright, fine.
You want to know what counterfeit goods are? It's basically
wrong.
Money that
have
isn't
you got
real.
Can you get an attack helicopter?
I'll ask. What can I do for you? Pegasus Concierge. Let's
right,
see.
In
what
case
can I
you
get?
Can, I'm going to the roof.
I can get a Buzzard Attack Chopper.
Can you get anything better than that, like a Valkyrie or
No, because I have to purchase it, stupid.
Right, fine, get a Buzzard.
No, I can only get an Insurgent.
Oh, well... You just said you could get a Buzzard.
No, because I want to save money to get another warehouse. I'm not spending this money on my own.
Right. Do you have to buy a Buzzard, like?
What?
Right, fuck this.
I want to get more money. I don't want to just spend all the money I make.
Oh, wow,
from it.
The thing keeps changing color. Scott.
Shh. All right, they're flying the stuff in.
Right, I'm in the car.
Right, we have to get to a point, and like to the point, and let down a flare, and then the goods will be dropped.
Okay.
All right, that's simple. Where's Scott?
He's heading there.
Oh, all right, fine, let's go. Does he have a flare on him?
No, I don't. Wait, can someone pick me up then?
Pick
Scott up, right, wait.
You leave without letting me explain what the plan is.
I'm sorry.
Right, go to Scott, turn around. Ricardo.
I'm gonna turn around in the next turn, alright, Aaron, fuck's sake.
Alright.
Trying to drive safely here.
Ricardo, did you not get a message or something like that?
Right, okay, yeah.
Did you not get a message or anything, Ricardo?
No, I didn't get a fucking message. Yeah, I got a message. She explained the plan to me, so I explained the plan to you.
Yeah, that's the message, yeah.
Yeah.
I just got paid.
What is that guy doing just opening his door in the middle of the road?
I don't fucking know.
Aaron, you know for doing that, nothing happened, and then I just got paid 6.5k. I'm so glad Ricardo's not watching the stream.
Oh, God. I just can't wait till he notices.
Notice what?
Nothing.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Wait,
nothing. What is it? You want me to fire you?
What? No. I didn't do anything.
No, he just...
I just went for a swim.
Yeah, he wanted to go for a swim.
What did you do?
He wanted to go for a swim, that's all.
Aaron, shut up. Tell me what you did.
I wanted to go for a swim.
I will fire you both right here, right now.
I didn't do anything!
Of course, I will
terminate
you.
I was in the insurgent!
Tell me exactly what he did.
Airstrike's coming in, boys.
What did he do?
I went for a swim.
I'm gonna kill you.
Do you realize what?
Did you get paid $6,500 just for going out for a swim?
Yeah, that's what we were laughing at.
I don't believe you.
Well, you should be watching the stream.
I don't want to.
How do go phone Moore's Mutual Insurance.
You blew up my vehicle, you bitch! Was that my Vaca? Don't tell me it's my Vaca.
Go and see. Go on your phone. Have a wee look. Oh, fuck. By the way, I had nothing to do with this, so he should get fired, not me.
I just went for a wee swim.
It's not going to cost anything to get it fit, to get the replacement vehicle, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, fuck.
It's the fact he got paid afterwards.
I'm just sitting there driving.
Guess what? Next time you get a bounty, the money's going to me. How's that fun? Is that funny?
Yeah.
Is that funny?
Yeah.
Next time you complete a challenge, the money goes to me. Is that funny?
Yeah. Fucking awkward to you anyway.
It was his idea. I just jumped off the building and I see him taking your bag and I'm like, all right, I'm going to shut my mouth.
That told me.
No, because he was like,
sure, you helped them destroy my car.
No, I didn't. I did no such thing. Don't you dare fucking fire me.
I'll fire you.
No, don't fire me. He was the one that did it. It
wasn't
me.
Well, you're lucky I can't fire a person while we're in the middle of it. Come on.
Right, man.
Blocked.
I'm in.
Lift him out.
Wait, sit down. Press Y. What are you doing?
Well done, Aaron. Making me
fall
off. Well,
no, you can sit on the back.
Fuck off. No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Shut up, Aaron.
Just lift him out, Scott.
Wait, go.
The fucking block. Oh, shit.
My fucking leg.
We're going to get a time limit if we don't do this now.
I'm in. Wait.
Yes.
Right, man. Go.
Go. I've got the flare ready.
We're not there yet, though.
I know, but it's still ready.
Quit it.
Yeah, we'll get the police. Oh, my God.
There we go. He's
that's
blown up.
Block.
Three, two, one.
Oh, this is anticlimactic.
Oh. Who's holding this flare?
Me.
Oh. Aaron. You want to get rid of it, Aaron, just in case
Yay.
You might think to see it and drop the goods on us.
Fine.
No! What is wrong with you?
Aaron!
He's disabled!
Remember, you need pay for my disabilities.
Oh, Aaron, I can't believe you
fucking fire
done
you.
That.
Right, wait, I'll chuck it over.
Did you just throw another one?
Yeah.
Get out.
Right, fine.
Get out.
No, it's fine.
Get the fuck out of my car.
No, it's fine. Wait. Here, I'll get a better reach.
Oh my God, you are so fired, Aaron.
No, don't fire me, please. I love you, sir.
Bang.
You know I'm loyal to your cause. He's like shooting up civilians, you're fine with that, I'm just launching a flare.
Yeah, I'm making
yeah,
the back
we don't want the goods.
Right, when we're ready, I will actually chuck the flare. I'm ready.
Not yet. Throw it one more goddamn time, I will terminate you. Instead
right, where do we chuck the flare?
We're actually meant to go back down there.
Right,
so
right, wait, well, no, if Scott picks it up.
Right, wait for the crates to land. Quit throwing flares!
Just confuse the
I've
fuck
out of Jerry can.
There is our Scott go get
oh shit, there's three of them.
All right.
We don't need to get in. Bring the car around. Oh, you tit.
No, we'll climb.
We can't climb back. Oh, yeah, we can.
I'll
bring
standing.
It around if you can.
Oh, there they are. One.
Oh, no,
go
he's
on in. Oh, wait, that's Ricardo.
Alright, let's go.
Look at those fucking flares. Oh.
Aaron!
just hit him with a fucking gun and he fell off.
Oh shit.
Yeah, Zan.
Oh, fuck's sake, right, I'll drive.
Yay!
Hey! Drive.
Don't you can get in the back.
Worry.
Don't damage the goods, damn it.
I won't. Well, yeah, Skuska fought.
No, he's not. As long
Probably
as you drive
die.
Like a normal person and not an Aaron, you can do fine.
Oh, that's nice.
I can see you, you know. I have a gun pointing straight at you.
Damn.
I mean, you kind of missed a bit.
It doesn't matter. We have the goods.
It doesn't matter.
The guns. Oh, no, they don't. The guns, the things, like, disappear after. Okay, this thing's nifty. I should buy in.
Aaron!
What? Or do you want me to buy a limo, Ricardo?
I don't care what you do, where you do it, why.
Actually, this thing's better, I think. Oh, you have no idea what's better. Viewers!
What
check
you
for
do,
us!
Where you do it or why, but I want you to fucking
go to
do
the strip
this
club. Right, we'll celebrate by going to the strip club.
Why?
Because the average angel asked us to.
Why?
Because they asked!
Why?
Therefore, we shall do it!
Why? Shut up, Aaron.
Cause we want to celebrate for making money!
Why?
Go to the strip club, average angel 17. I didn't even notice they said anything in chat.
You're a fucking idiot, Jink. I'm just talking to my arse.
Yeah, I thought you were talking
God
about your
arse.
For
God's sake.
It's because you often do, Aaron.
Ah! You often do. Right, we'll go to the strip club just for you. Oh, I bet you, like, we'll go to the strip club and you just see my channel go down for, like, explicit content.
Oh, I'd love that.
I bet he tells us to go in there, right, and tells us to just take off our clothes and just dance.
Oh, I can do that, don't worry.
Yeah, I'll
do that
too.
For him.
I'm halfway there.
You've got a suit on.
I'll go.
Oh, no, you mean in real life?
Around.
Yeah, you're in real life.
I was going to turn around and just see.
Oh, missed the turning.
Right, we're going to the strip club.
All right, there, we did it.
Just go ahead, put this in the warehouse, and then we're going to... Why is Pegasus reclaiming the vehicle?
Because they often do.
Where? Why is it just money?
It is money. It's counterfeit money.
Wait, we'll just keep all that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll just take all that for you. Out your hands.
Yeah, it's a strip
club. Yeah, you're
not
going to get anywhere with
strip
it.
Strip club. Right, we will do. We're heading there now.
Wait, shall I
get a car for us then? Oh, no. We've still got your sergeant. In we go.
I think he's just like some really horny guy that's like... His like mum's took
you
away.
You can't
like,
say that.
Sorry.
Wants us to go in there and just.
Ah. Right, let me in. I can't get in. Why am I not allowed in? There we go. I'm in. Right, let's go to the strip club, boys. Celebrate. Oh yeah, good idea, Aaron. On the fucking train trip. There's a train right behind us.
Oh, you're genius.
I didn't realize.
Aaron,
Ricardo would have got clobbered by the train.
Look at Aaron setting a waypoint to the strip club, pretending like he doesn't know where it is.
That wasn't me, Scott.
Yeah, sure, Aaron.
That was probably Ricardo.
Yeah,
I didn't do it.
I know, Aaron. Why would you blame it? Ricardo's sitting there watching the fucking turret and making sure everyone's not gonna die.
I'll check on your stream and see if you did it.
I'm sitting here with my gun, making sure everyone's okay.
I care where the strip club is, mate.
I know you. Stupid gun.
I go there too often.
Oh, look.
Right, hold on.
It's
right, I need to get dressed.
Eduardo,
I need to get dressed or undressed, depending on your preference.
Okay, we're here, average angel. What now?
I just got paid.
Take off your clothes.
Wait, we'll. Oh, damn. Right, we'll quickly pleasure him. Hold on.
Scott's the only one wearing a suit.
Hey, are you stripped down too?
Oh my god, I can accept her.
I was wanting her. She's like, Jesus.
Aaron, I'll turn her down so
it's
you can have her.
The one on the stage is actually mine. Well,
in fairness, I thought that was Nikki.
Oh my god, Aaron. I thought that was Nikki.
It looks like Nikki. All right, that's fine.
Fuck, there's something wrong with you, Aaron.
Don't worry. We're gonna have a. Don't worry, you're gonna have a better.
I'm gonna go have a drink.
I'm gonna have a drink.
It's a shady Rick.
There you go.
Oh no, you're actually having a fucking. Right, wait a minute.
No, look.
Hello, lady. I'm God.
I'm the new stripper, guys. For the female audience or the gay men.
Hey, anybody. I'm trying to get all up in my stripper, right?
No, she's mine.
The one on the stage, mine, anyway.
No, she ain't. She's mine. Look what I'm doing to her.
She just said ass to you. She just called you an asshole, Aaron.
Good.
I'm going for
bitch,
a drink.
You see, it's my turn. Let me take the stage. Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
You're just walking around the pole.
Whoop. I can't actually dance, can I?
I just sneezed.
Oh, all right. Oh, you're having a drink. All right,
whoop.
Cool.
Whoop. You're taking it money.
How come that bitch
yet?
Bar isn't
whoop.
Dancing?
Whoop. Whoop.
Another one, please.
Hey, the bartender is not serving another customer. I want a drink.
She can only do one at a time.
Whoop. I'm swear I called over for Nikki. Also, she didn't take any money off me.
God, I'm gonna rape you. Right.
Last drink, I'm sorry. Oh, jeez. Sorry.
Whatever. Besides, Scott, your one is up on the stage. Excuse me, Juliet.
No more shots, no. Oh,
ha,
on,
Scott, you're paying for your liquor. You see, I snuck in my own.
Last one. Yeah, Aaron,
I snuck in my own.
I'm getting served by a pretty lady. I'm gonna... Aaron, go on the stage for me again.
Oh, damn, I don't have enough money to get a lap down.
Fine.
I have to get my money out of the bank. Nobody get that one. That one's mine.
I'll go back on stage. Oh, fuck's sake, why is this song came on?
I just picked $10,000 at the bank.
Oh, God, right, I can get down with this song.
No! No!
But I'm just here!
Fucking just pale driving anyone that fucking. Oh no! I'm drunk!
Guys!
Don't worry, I'm drunk!
I'm drunk! Is here.
I'm drunk!
Guys! Oh shit!
I'm drunk!
Oh, I'm just. I'm back in the bank then.
Oh no, please!
I'm just robbing the bank.
He actually robbed the banks!
Yeah, I'm just gonna go around the back and I'm gonna go and watch some porn in the back.
Can you go around the back?
I'm gonna watch some porn.
I'm gonna look at their files.
What the hell was that scream?
Why have they got... Is this back door? Nope. I'm like a drunk-ass man just walked into the door.
See that
hey,
one?
Baby.
Right there. You guys left.
Hey, baby.
Under
got a
my
big gun
arm,
for you.
I used to fuck your mum.
Oh shit, this is a party. Alright, give me a second.
Fuck off, police. Who do you think you are? I mean, I'm fucking pissed.
Oh no, you're shooting me!
Oh shit,
kill
son.
Him! Sir! We shall defend you! Come on. Oh fuck, I can't get over. Oh god, being drunk while in first
class. Look at that,
tripping.
Guy up there is still on the like in the fucking radio thing.
Is
he's
he
just hiding?
Oh, right, is he hiding? I was gonna say, is he still jigging away?
Yeah,
right,
I just got 7k.
That was a bit late. Oh shit. Right, guys, get in the insurgent.
Let me just change costume. Alright, I'm gonna
That's
guess I didn't go
men
well.
Outside.
I can't wait to get out there.
Help me.
Guys, quick, I'm getting shot at.
Right on, I'm drunk. Should we just let Aaron die?
Yeah, alright, he's dead, let's go.
I hate you guys. Honestly, you said... Oh shit, what was that explosion?
Your
nothing,
mom.
Ignore it.
Nothing, ignore it.
Nothing, ignore
don't,
it.
Don't mind me, I'm just pissed at my nuts.
Fuck you, Scott, I'm out of here.
I was pissed, but then some accidents happened.
I'm pissed at me.
I changed my ways, I'm back!
I'm back.
Change! Let me get in! Ricardo!
I brought them right to you, Scott!
Fuck!
Help! Let me get in!
Fine then, get on, Adam.
What am I doing? Come on!
He's like, get on, not get in!
Then get on, not get in. Help me! Help me!
Get in!
Where are you going?
Fire!
Take down the helicopter, damn it!
Oh shit, that man was on fire!
The helicopter! The drop fire!
What the
I'm
fuck?
Taking
you
it
sound
out.
Like
I'm
a mate.
Shot at. Stop sitting still! Come on! Scott! Christ! Wait, Scott.
What do you want?
Ready? Let's go!
Get him! What are you doing?
You're gonna have to you come and get me. I need to jump on.
We should go to one of the, like, the motorways and just kind of make a massive barrage and then blow up all the cars that we see.
We should do it. Right, Scott, where are you?
Ah!
Ricardo, are you blind? He's back
there.
Right, Scott, here's the plan. We're gonna get right onto the roof and then you're gonna jump, all
right? Right, jump.
Where? Don't jump! Alright, jump.
Wait, we'll come in the back. Oh shit.
No, wait, stay there. Right, I'm gonna jump. Let me just clear off some of the police. Okay, I'm jumping.
Wait, jump!
No!
He died! Oh shit. Jesus. Hey, Jesus!
I want to thank my mummy.
What do you think? Oh god! What do you think, my mummy?
I would like to thank my mummy.
Take down the damn helicopter.
Let Scott get in.
Scott, get in. I'm gonna die.
Go! Let's go.
You're not in.
Go, Power Rangers.
go, Eskimo Rangers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Go, retarded rangers.
What's that, you Adam?
I mean, you've done a terrible job of picking up Scott, and what a shot. You see that, Ricardo? I just fired like two bullets in the fire.
No, I didn't see it because you're showing me disrespect like usual.
Hold on, just let me change my clothes then.
Go, Power Rangers.
Is that even the tune?
Go, Power Rangers!
Stegosaurus! Megasaurus!
Go, Power Rangers!
Oh shit, I lost some money.
I don't give a shit about your
you put
kids.
It back in the bank.
I don't give a shit about your kids.
What's that to do with my kids?
Get in it, Scott!
No!
If you don't get in, Aaron's gonna keep on bitching about me not letting you in.
Well, I figured he wanted in!
Right, just drive away. I'll get my own. I'll meet you in a minute. Drive away.
Okay.
Try and lose the police.
I mean, at this rate, it's not going to go well. You still with the police on you, Scott? Okay, no you don't. Oh,
here we go. Blood and
I'm just going to sit there. Go through the train tracks.
Why?
Because you'll lose the police quickly.
Why?
I mean, why? Train! Quick!
Right, Aaron, I'm gonna drive next to it and you're gonna jump onto it, alright?
Right.
Wait, which lane is on?
Ready? Right.
That's not a train, that's a police car.
No, after that. Look, there it is, there!
Right, ready, Aaron, I'm gonna tell you when to go. Ready, Aaron? Go! Yeah. Jump on!
I'm jumping!
You did it! Now I'm gonna jump on.
You're on the wrong side, you anyway. Oh my god, you did it! Wait, how the fuck did you die?
Because your mama, alright?
That's amazing. Go, Eskimo Ranger.
Wait, Aaron, come back! Don't leave me!
I'm on a train, how can I come back for you?
You jump out!
We had five stars!
I'm calling for pickup.
Are you calling for pickup? Yes, wank up.
Damn it!
Guys!
Oh, we've got a firework launcher.
I need help.
Then get off the train.
No, but I need to lose up Louise first.
But then get off the train.
But I'm using the train to lose the bullies.
Then call Leicester, stupid.
I ain't paying Leicester for a 5-star fucking wanted level.
Yeah, well, you can't spell.
I know, I can't. Thank you for clarifying, you dick.
Oh. I'm calling for pickup.
Are you calling for pickup?
Wait, Scott, I'm back here.
Do you need a pickup?
Yeah, I need a pickup.
You need a taxi or something.
You want a pickup?
What was he in? God, what was he driving?
Your mama.
Guys, I think I'll be alright.
He's in a fucking taxi.
I knew it.
You need a pickup?
I need a pickup. I need a pickup.
I need pickup. My location is train tracks.
Take me to Pantu.
Take me to train tracks.
Take me to...
Come pick me up, Scott.
Oh, I'm getting a call from my mummy. Hold on.
Scott, come get me.
You need a pickup?
I need pickup. I'm on train. I need pickup. Pick up, no.
That guy just joined for the strip club and then he was like, ah, oh, there we go. Got my wine concession over with and now he's away.
Ah, oh, that's added to my wank bank. Come on, get me. I need help.
You need pickup?
I need pickup.
He doesn't want to pick up, just keep driving.
No, I need pickup.
Are you still on the train?
Oh my god! What happened?
Watch the stream.
I'm still alive.
No way.
What?
Adam, watch the stream. Oh my god.
Am I not getting pickup?
You want pickup? That was fucking amazing.
The stream's frozen for me. Fuck, hold on.
We were driving and the car just randomly decided to explode.
You want pickup?
I think the stream's froze.
Is it? It's not for me.
But you're hosting it.
No, but I'm on the internet though. Like, I'm looking at it. As well. Fuck you,
I think I might have missed it. You did, yes. Can I get a pickup?
Yeah, well,
we're not in a car because it exploded, Aaron.
I'm jumping off a bridge. Oh, I lived. That wasn't my aim. Pick up!
Pick up! Yes! Come with me, come get a van and then I'll jump onto the back of the van. Like a lorry or something.
Right, fine. I got something equally as good.
Actually, or is it just utter pish?
Yeah, it is. Oh, it's proper pish.
Is it pish?
Get in.
Ow.
I mean, I'll see what you've got because I can see it on Scott's screen.
Oh my god.
Get in, damn it. I'm maybe stuck, damn it.
Already? Are you calling for a taxi again?
Pick up!
He is, he's calling for another taxi.
Pick up!
Ah, oh, damn, I gotta push you off.
Unlucky.
Oh shit. That was close.
Fuck you. Fuck you, I don't want no ravioli, nigga. I don't want it.
Is anybody gonna pick me up?
No! We're fighting to the death.
You should have told me before I rode like halfway across the map.
We are fighting to the death. My taxi never came.
Doing? I can just call for a helicopter. Quit it, I stopped fighting ages ago.
I've got the police on me now. Just fucking you up. Fuck you, I don't want your ravioli, nigga.
I will hit you.
Go for it, come on then.
Stop it!
Adam, watch the stream. I'm just
You're not even damaged.
Just
slapping.
I know.
Him.
I'm just fucking. Why did I
need?
I just needed to reload.
You've like pumped the shit out of him. Oh my god.
Officer, please.
Are you still pumping him? My god. Jesus
Officer,
Christ.
Please.
Oh, Scott was hugging me.
That was too fun. Oh my god.
How the fuck did that... How did that go on for so long?
Scott, I'm not even joking, you started hugging me.
That was too funny.
Almost choked on my saliva.
Oh, that was too fucking funny. Hey, get back here.
No!
No!
Hey guys, I'm coming.
I'm gonna go do what we should have done and get Aaron.
Sorry.
Well, it's a bit late for that. I'm coming for yous. You fucking tits.
I'm just gonna take my Uber. I've got an Uber. I've just called them and he's picked me up already.
You got an Uber?
Yeah, I've got an Uber.
Oh, really? Well, I'm gonna call a
you know,
Uber.
You know what I'm gonna do since I've got an Uber now? I heard that life gets hard when you're older.
Fuck off.
And the fun stuff's just for kids. But what I realize as I grow up,
I'm glad I haven't listened to that fucking song.
Is that it's just a hit or miss. So let's not worry about tomorrow.
I haven't listened to that shitty song.
Nah, nah.
No!
Hey, baby, we alright.
Oh shit. Aaron, stop.
Scott, where the fuck have you gone? He's in a truck.
I'm in my Uber.
Scott, stop.
I can't stop.
You're taking this car.
Ah! Oh my god. You're seeing
oh my
was
god,
that
what the fuck?
Your new pay rate.
What?
Wait, so did it go up or down? I don't understand.
I got run
down.
Over.
It went down. And what I realize as I grow up.
Oh shit!
Oh, it's went down again!
That was amazing! You just got fucking raped by the helicopter.
I just got the
Can
shivers.
I destroy this helicopter?
No, it's mine!
Oh. Wait, can I destroy it while you're in it? Right, wait.
Get us the fuck out of here!
Wait. No! Come back here! Get the fuck back! Come on, land, I won't problem you. I'm sorry.
Where the fuck
Come
is
back.
This guy going? What
you
the fuck
land,
is taking
you?
So long?
Fuck,
oh, we got
I've
four
got to
viewers.
Come back and... Hello! You're just watching us. Beat the shit out of each
oh,
other now.
Oh shit, I know who's back. Watch, I bet you Jamie's gonna tape like any second now.
No, they think it'll be Jamie. Is it Jamie?
Watch it, Jamie will just pop up like, I'm back, faggots!
I'm back from my hardcore lesbian porn session!
Guys, stop where you are now!
I'm back from my hardcore lesbian porn
I'm
heading to Scotland! That's on a moving vehicle!
I know, it's my Uber driver, what are you on about? I think he's actually taking me hostage, you'll need to come and pick me up.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but Ricardo drove off without me.
Drove off, bro?
I flew off then.
Flew off, aye.
Fucking dick. I've got the perfect car to pick you up. But Scott, just try shooting the driver or something, then we'll come pick you up when you're stranded.
That's the thing, Aaron. I can't shoot the driver. If I shoot him, he'll just go faster. He's driving nice at the minute, and if I shoot, he's just going to fucking go spinning right, left and right.
True.
Right, I'll shoot him.
I don't know.
Yeah, now he's going left and right and fucking everywhere you want.
Oh, you're a tit.
Right, take it all about.
And do the hokey pokey
now he's
and you
sped
turn
up.
Around. That's what it's all about.
Say.
Scott, if you can get him to stop, I have the perfect thing just to spook him.
Well, I can't get him to stop,
jump at
sorry.
The plane. Or the helicopter even, I keep calling them planes. Can I pick up a hooker and a lorry?
Aaron, I'll decide what you can do.
I think that'd be hilarious. Having sex with somebody in a lorry.
Oh shit! I fell off!
Where the fuck are you?
My Uber!
I'm coming with you, I'm coming with a better one.
Oh, it's fine, this guy's just picked me up. Oh fuck.
No, stop!
You just watch him get hit.
No, let's not worry about it.
Oh shit!
Nah.
I landed it.
Oh, I've got a good idea.
I'm here, Scott, to save you.
No, I'm coming. I'll pick yous up.
Fucking.
I cannot believe that. I just saw you die.
What?
He just blew up two tankers while being right near them.
The way you died the first time was fucking embarrassing. You fell in between the car, the truck, and the container. You fucking idiot.
What are you doing? Trying to make a ring of fire or something?
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 because I'm dying. Help me, please, Billy!
Ah, Billy!
Now we're both on fire. Are you happy?
Hey, Billy!
I'll be more happy if I fuck your ass.
Celebration!
Get your dicky out, Willy!
Look at all those beautiful fireworks.
Look at those beautiful virgins.
What the fuck?
And beautiful virgins.
You? You lived!
I live!
Guys, I've got a truck. I'm gonna need you to jump in it.
No, not again!
Pistol wave. Yeah, again. Oh, no! No! Ah, you fucking missed. Yeah,
guys, help!
Why did I need to reload?
Guys, get in!
Fire gun. You're just gonna get fucked now. Oh, I need to spin around. Wait a minute. Oh my god!
Guys, get in! Can you see
I'm
me?
Gonna fuck your ass!
Guys, come on! Guys!
Yeah, bang. Ah! Bang! What you got, Nick?
No, no, you're gonna put me
out!
Oh
god!
Yes! good luck, Ricardo.
Oh shit!
Good luck getting out this one!
Oh god!
Ricardo. Oh, fuck.
Guys,
fuck your ass!
You
fuck your ass!
Now.
Fuck, oh shit. Come back here, motherfucker.
Good luck,
well,
bitch.
Fuck
come
your
on.
Ass! Fuck your ass! Fuck. Oh my god!
Help!
It's
Scott!
Honking me!
Help!
Where are you, Arden? Oh, I see you.
Have you got a suit on, but no underwear? Oh no.
Wait a minute, I'm coming.
The train did this to me. Help.
Where are you?
Wait, I got bullied by a train.
Oh my god. Hey, hi.
Help. Oh.
Aaron, drive, damn it.
I can't.
I don't
think I tried that.
I'm just getting in this car, don't mind me.
Right, fine, I'm going to get in that take. Wait. Come. No, Scott, why?
Right, I'm
we just
by.
Said
I'm
we wanted
so, I'm
in.
Sorry, I'm sorry, I'm coming. Right, I'm coming.
I'm getting shot at.
Right, get in.
I can't. Go.
Wait, what about Ricardo?
Oh, fuck's sake. Right, I'm coming.
Did you let you just make this turn?
Oh, God.
Oh, we've got a fence inside us.
Fuck. Where are you, Ricardo? Ricardo!
Oh, no,
get in!
A fence on your
Ricardo! Car.
Scott!
Come on.
Oh, that was so fucking retarded. Did you... Oh!
Congratulations on your newborn fucking baby.
I'm on fire! Ah!
And you told me to go back for him, Aaron.
No, he said for
him. Did you just get on fire and just run to the police?
Yeah.
Fuck you, Ricardo.
Aaron, don't die!
It was quite wasteful, because I did. Shit, I wasted my lot of ammo.
Oh no, no, I pushed him over. I just pushed him over and now they're shooting at me.
Well done, you fucking idiot.
What, you say to me?
You're a fucking idiot. And I'm naked. Don't fire me, please! If you fire me, I will rape your ass. For fuck's sake, Scott.
I didn't kill him.
I know, but you... Oh.
Scott, I have a very good proposal for you.
What?
Don't you dare. Don't you dare send him on me.
Terminate
you
him.
Fucking... Wait, does that mean I can kill you?
No.
Yep. Oh!
Right, thank I you. Took you out with a pistol. Come on now.
I was killing Ricardo.
I don't care what you were doing.
You probably had a deagle.
No.
Oh, can I be back in?
You're gonna start showing respect?
I was showing respect. Oh, guys, I've got a truck for you.
Is that right, Arden?
Aye. Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me.
Squeeze me, thank you. Somebody died. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Shit's fine. Is one on?
No, stop!
Guys, just one in!
Oh my god! Who is that? Oh my god, they're killing him!
Let me back in!
Oh wait, alright, that's Ricardo.
Let me back in the...
Oh. Fine.
Thank you. Just, Ricardo, you want to get on top with Scott, or... You can stand on the top bit, Scott.
No.
I know I can't.
I'm just waiting for the train to pop by.
Yeah, no, same.
Right, I'm good to...
Oh, I see it.
I'm good to a trick shot, you ready?
Fuck's sake.
With the
What are we having? Chippy?
Oh god!
Smoked sausage, chips and curry.
Scott got murdered.
I just died.
Oh shit, I'm so sorry, Ricardo.
I'm on the train. Bye, guys.
Scott, I'll come and get you. You can jump onto the train. That Aragorn.
Ricardo! Ricardo, help.
I'm getting
taken off.
We're coming, Scott.
Come on,
no, Ricardo, get on the top and you can jump onto the train.
Oh, that's a bad idea, okay.
Hurry up. Christ. I need to turn. Oh, no. I can't turn round. Scott, stay on the train. We might be a while.
I'll just be waiting here.
One of my tires just popped.
Please.
Please. Oh shit. Fucking retard.
Is that it just it hit or miss?
Wait, it's right behind it and I can jump onto it.
Yeah, no, I will.
Guys, I've been taken hostage. Where?
I'm coming.
Well, no, we're coming now.
Yeah, Ricardo wants to jump on and Scott wants off.
Yes, we're coming together. Ew.
Yeah.
Oh!
Except for Harambe!
Aaron, are you on the stream? Just watch what just fucking happened to me.
Did you fall off?
Basically, but I fell on.
Aaron, drive!
Oh my god, that's our old fucking thing!
Where are you, Ricardo?
I'm on the top.
I can't see you. Oh, there you are.
I'm gonna kill the driver.
Aaron, I'm about to fall off that bridge there.
Wait, what? Wait,
careful, the insurgent. Careful, the insurgent.
Oh, I missed it, I think. You just walk up, then get hit, clothesline back on.
Yeah.
Alright.
Get clothesline
right,
back on.
Right, wait, I'm gonna go next to the carts, Ricardo, so get on
the kill
the
driver.
Alright. That's what I'm gonna do.
I killed him!
That's what Scott's doing. Right, go onto the crate
it's
bit.
It's still going!
Go onto the big bit.
Aaron, give me a chance here.
You're just standing there, move! You won't fall off. As I say that,
I almost fell off.
Oh my god, that was. Oh shit, how
weird. Guys, where are you?
We're coming. Oh,
oh
god.
Oh my god, I see you.
Oh god. Oh god, Aaron, please.
You're fine.
Come on.
Oh, the card is invisible again.
And I swear I didn't take
Aaron,
out the tires.
Come on.
Scott, please.
Ah! I'm in. Come back.
I didn't even see you. I just heard you screaming and pop out of nowhere. Fuck's sake. Right. Wait till we're outside. It'll be easier.
Oh shit. Oh, wait. Paul's on because he's a moderator. Hello, Paul.
Is he a moderator? How come I'm not a mod?
Right. Sorry, Aaron. Actually, yeah. You see the fucking thing, I'll add you, Aaron, because you fucking see
Aaron,
more than me.
Have you fallen off?
No, it's just I'm really close.
Alright.
Permanent ban, is that
move.
It, Aaron?
Wait, what? How did I check?
Permanent ban, that's what you get, Aaron, eh?
No, I don't want a permanent ban!
I'm only joking.
Here we go, ready?
Right, go, Ricardo! You can probably walk!
I did it!
Oh, did you get on?
Yeah.
Hey! Ricardo! Fuck off out of my truck!
It's the truck then?
Yeah. I meant to say crate. No, I meant to say crate. but I fucked up.
Hey guys, do you think I could jump out into the thing?
You can try.
Oh!
Wait, say something in chat.
Permanent ban. What?
Scott banned you.
No, I didn't.
Did you not see what I did?
Yeah, so... Oh, there we go, moderator. There you go, Aaron. Fuck you, Aaron.
No!
We're just gonna pistol whip each other till we get off the train. Oh shit, no! Fuck no!
He's up!
Guys, no, wait up!
Bitch was slapping Ricardo. Oh no, he missed it! Get a car, Scott!
Wait, I know, Aaron. Oh. Speak in chat now.
Ha! Should say I'm a mod now.
Yeah. It should. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, it just says my name for me.
Yeah, no, but do you not see the wee green sword?
Aaron. No.
Look at it. Watch the stream when you see it. You'll see it.
My green sword now.
Actually, you might be able to swear. Try swearing. No.
Oh yeah, there's the sword. Oh yeah, I'm a mod now. There we go.
So you can now ban people that are saying shit.
Alright, cool. What are we doing, Ricardo?
I don't know. You're filled with cuts.
Bitch slapping your face. No!
Guys!
You're coming! Scott, jump in! No! Ricardo!
I was gonna like push you right into that car.
Right. I wish you'd get on. Oh no, it just says exclamation mark tits.
There we go. Hey ya! Oh my god, Ricardo. Yeah, go on.
Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor!
Why isn't this van blown up yet?
Because it hates you.
There we go.
Guys, I need you to come get me.
No, get yourself, you fucking tit. We're on a train. Also, I've got the police on me. Oh, I can't shred Scott. What?
Get him, Scott.
Oh, wow. Thanks, Ricardo. Thanks.
What?
He's sitting shooting at me before he even fucking do it.
I'm free man now!
Oh shit, the train's there. Ken, if I run and catch this, I'm the best.
Wait, is there a train there? What?
There's no train anywhere, man.
Oh shit, I fell off it though. Fuck! No! Please don't kill me! I'll get us a vehicle to get back onto the train. Just let me kill myself. Hold on. Do I drop the gun if I kill myself? Oh, stretch. Wait, how long have we been going for?
3 hours. Wait, exact.
Fuck. So wait, yeah, I can see the sword now.
Means you have permissions to use commands and shit like that, man. Hello, bitches! You should fuck off, Army.
Can I get back in, please? Oh!
Ah, damn it.
Stop terminating me. Come on. Guys, windmills. Let's have some fun. Am I back in? Oh, there we go. Right. Windmills, lads.
Windmills and lightning.
Aye.
Lightning. It's
super
grease
fun mix.
Lightning.
It's grease lightning. I've not been on this windmill in years, actually.
In years.
years.
Johnny, I've not touched this windmill
like
in years.
GTA's been out for years, I don't know.
It has, Scott. 2013 it came out, eh?
And it's only been out for like 2 days.
3 years.
2 days.
3 years.
2 days.
3 years.
2 days.
2 days.
I am
3 years.
Ah! Right, see, I told you it was 3 years.
I told you it's 2 days. Fuck you.
Oh my god, did you guys hear that?
Wait, I heard
I'm
your
on
mum.
The windmill.
Alright, let's get him.
Just fucking what? Kill. Terminate him.
No, please. He'll actually do it. Wait, do you think I could... Wait. Can you walk along the... way if I don't get hit
look
by the
blade? Look at my ass. Look
oh,
at my
shit.
Ass. Look at my ass.
I just saw you just fall fast as I was climbing up. My turn.
Alright, I will watch this. Hold on. Right, see if you can get under the nozzle.
Don't push me. Alright, give me a chance. Fine. Put me on so much.
Hi. Oh. Alright, here we go. You ready?
Oh, right. I thought he lived there.
Wait, don't go. Let me see.
Right. Oh, shit. Right, ready?
Wait, I'll go behind him. Hold on. Oh, wait, no. Right, I'll just sit ready. And get this view.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Shit. Fuck.
You hear me just shooting, my dear?
No, I'm next. Fuck you,
I'm
next. Right, fine, so you can go first.
Jerk.
You're a jerk. I love you. Oh, wait, I want to do the strunk.
Oh my god, yeah. Let's all get fucking tit wasted.
Alright, I'll get to the top.
Wait till we get to the top.
Alright, we all drink at the same time. Look at us shaking our ass!
I know, it's quite nice, especially when you've got a wet bum.
Fuck's sake!
Ricardo,
right, wait for
Ricardo.
Me before you start drinking.
Ricardo, yeah. Watch me front flip and land this, right? Ready?
Yeah.
Oh! Right, how'd I drink again?
Eventually. No, wait for me. It's in snacks, but.
Is it E Chaser? No. P and Q?
It's.
E Cola?
Piss Wasser.
What's P and Q?
It's. Just a fucking drink.
I'm just gonna drink E Cola. There we go.
You wait to get alcohol drunk, so I'll just drink some E Cola. Oh shit! You got hit by it twice!
Fucking run over.
Fuck.
That's
getting recorded. Wow, Ricardo, you fucking alcoholic.
I said I'd do it. You suggested doing it drunk.
Oh, my throat.
Scott suggested doing it drunk. I'm doing it drunk, too.
I am really not well, Aaron.
Oh, wait, Aaron, stay at the top.
Aaron, ready.
Wait, hold on. Wait for Scott, Ricardo. Wait for Scott.
All right, be quick, because I don't know
right,
how
I'm
to
nearly,
help.
I'm nearly there.
Oh, you'll be fucking ages, Ricardo.
All right, ready, Scott? Ready, right. I'm drunk.
Cool.
I don't think I'm going to get drunk on this last one.
Oh my god, he's like so.
He just walked off!
Adam, watch me do a front flip and land. Are you ready?
Alright, on you go.
Right, here we go.
I'm gonna stop smoking!
Right, Aaron, you ready?
Yeah.
Front flip! Poof! What a landing.
Was I?
Thanks,
right, my turn.
Bye, Aaron.
Wait. I'm fine, look! Oh shit. Oh!
Just seeing you fall past me as I'm climbing up.
I'm out of alcohol.
Oh,
man.
Shit!
Look at all the bottles.
Spido's online.
Aye, is aye.
Oh, right, we'll do this a couple
more
times and then I'm going to come off.
Do a front flip and land.
Will we end the stream?
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys. I'll end this for us here.
And we're not ending it yet.
Oh. Ignore me, stay, please. Look at that bubble butt. Do, 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 that ass.
Bubble butt.
Shake
bubble,
that
bubble,
ass.
Bubble butt. A bubble
actually,
butt.
I want to do the roll, Scott. I want to try the roll. Oh, should
oh,
I try it backwards?
Flip. Oh, yeah,
I want to do it backwards.
Backflip, right. I'll watch you right there.
Wait. I need with a heavy revolver, right.
Backflip.
Oh, I'm fine.
Wait a minute, right?
Wait,
ready?
Let me climb up and try it. Wait, you're in the way. Oh, there we go.
Oh
shit. Oh, shit, I hit the blades!
Oh, hey, watch me do a backflip and land. Ready?
Wait, go for it.
She's wasting fucking.
Oh!
No, sir, I'll catch you! Oh, I'm sorry.
Right, here we go.
I was too slow.
Oh, fuck, I just hit the wing twice.
Ah, that's what I did.
I wonder what I have to get on it and survive.
Yeah, like on the nose and then walk along it. Is there another one? Or is this the only one that you can climb up? Right, I'm gonna have a quick wee look up.
I wish somehow we can get a helicopter, right, and one of us just jumps out and lands right on the windmill and see what happens.
You'll probably get fucking mauled. Oh, yeah, get the parachute to get mauled.
Yeah, Aaron.
Right. Oh! Help!
Aaron, no, you pushed me off!
Oh! Right, I'll go get a car and then get a helicopter. Actually, no, Ricardo, just call for one. Fuck it.
I'm at the top. Ricardo, watch this double front flip.
Call for a helicopter, Ricardo.
I'm on the nose! I'm on the nose! Guys!
No, you're not.
I am!
Oh my god, he is!
No!
Oh, catch you! Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck!
I'm so good. My hands out.
I hear you on the hill, and it's just your fault.
I will watch that on your point of view. Right, Ricardo, call for a plane.
A plane?
Or a helicopter.
A plane?
Oh shit, you do it, yeah. Oh my god, you actually manage it.
Right, wait, Aaron, you're at the top. I'll do it again.
Oh no, for me, you landed right on me.
Oh, come on, Ricardo!
I'm trying to call for a helicopter.
Fucking move your ass.
Whoa, on the ladder?
Yeah.
Fat fuck. I'm joking. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was planning on firing you.
Why do you have to do like two steps
sorry,
and
Ricardo.
Stop?
Please don't fire me again. I need to feed my children.
Careful, man. Ready? Here we go.
Ready? Here we go. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Right, Aaron, you ready? Here we go.
Aye. On you go, try it again.
Right, you ready? And. Ah!
Imagine if you lived. That'd be the tale to tell your grandkids.
Right, it would be Aaron, eh? Fucking cunt.
Right, I'm going to slaughter the bitch.
Oh, it landed right over there.
Where? Alright, I'll get it, don't worry.
Oh,
I'll
wait, Aaron. Aaron, I want to try. Right. Right, Aaron, wait, like, just below the stairs, right? I want to try to piss
on
you.
I'm getting Ricardo's helicopter.
I'll do it.
No, it's fine. Oh, right, you mean pick up Scott, right?
Yeah.
Or wait.
What do you want me to
do? Oh, shit, I'm going to get hit by a car. Oh, no, I'm fine. Right. Hello again, bitch. We've had some fun times, haven't we? Many times I've shot you in the head. There we go, there's another one.
Aaron, are you at the bottom of the stairs?
No, that's Ricardo.
Right, wait, I'm going to try and piss on him.
Wait, what?
Is that touching you, Ricardo?
No.
What are you
There's
doing?
Coming down.
Is are you not? Taking a piss? Oh, right. I see what you're doing, Scott.
Right, all right, Aaron. I want you to land right next to the windmill so I can just jump right on the helicopter.
Wait, what?
It's going to be crazy, I know, but we're going to do it, all right?
Aaron,
wait a minute. I'm fucking getting down here. Well done, Aaron.
What do you mean?
Shit.
What's going on?
Oh! I'm flying!
Yeah, you won't get mauled.
Imagine I got lived.
Wait, guys, I've got the new fucking. Oh, shit. Ah!
What? Oh. Aaron, come on. Let's get back to your place.
This thing is not easy to fly when you're messed up.
Are you ready, Aaron?
Right, hold on.
Ah!
No, I want you to climb up, then get mauled.
Right, fine, right. Alright, set the bottom so then we just get fucking, like, blended.
No, yeah, I'll set it up so as soon as you just climb up, you'll get fucked up.
Oh, fucking hell. Right, you ready?
Right, and you just go.
Right, stay there. Stay in altitude. Right.
I'm trying. It's very difficult.
I want to watch Scott, like, this fly.
I want to get Scott, like, fucking. Oh.
Right, here we go, I'm coming.
Oh,
hello! Oh shit, wait, let me get down.
Ready,
right.
Come on.
And you could have just stayed there, eh? No.
I tried to stay! Fuck! Right, oh shit! Right, hold on. Right.
Oh, fuck. Yep.
Oh, you idiot. Oh. I'll call for another one.
Oh, God. Like, it was so perfect, then you just got off.
I'm walking! Aaron!
Oh, my God! Keep the pace!
I'm on treadmill!
He's walking on sunshine!
Right, Aaron.
Wait, where is it about?
It's coming, like I said. Give it a second. Right. Here it comes. It's over there.
Right, okay.
Land to the same place.
Fuck me. Right.
I'm gonna stand by at the top, waiting for you.
Oh yeah, I see it. I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, I've fallen down a hill again.
Down, feel good.
I'm gonna look for the train so they get hit by it. Come.
Isn't that you, the boulder?
Who's shooting the chopper person?
Oh! I got this, don't worry.
I got fucking wrecked! Oh, that's why you look both ways.
Damn it, he's flying away because of you.
What? I didn't shit. I got fucking wrecked.
Aaron, you're a retard.
I just got destroyed by this oncoming. Did you see it? I assume
right,
not.
Another one.
Oh, wait, yeah, you might see me get chibbed. Or hit. Oh, no, it just says I died. Why is the police trying to drive up this hill? Come on, train! Is it coming to the same location, Ricardo?
Yeah.
Right.
Aaron, Scott?
Don't, I'll do it. What did you do?
You left! No, wait! Oh, wait, no, I thought you'd die. Oh, fuck.
Wait, what? I want to see this.
Nah, fool, you know that. It's landing in the same place, Dan.
I see it. Hello again! No! Come back!
She's flying away again! Oh my god.
Stupid fuck. Wait, what's going on? Call for another one. Oh, right, I see what you're doing. Oh, does that actually. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I missed it. Never mind. I'm a fucking.
Oh, wait, whoa.
Right,
there,
go on, police.
Aaron, stay there and call for another one.
Hold on, I need to die by the police. Kill me, you fucks! Fuck's sake, come on! There we go. Stop shooting the helicopter, Scott! Is it in the same location again?
Yep, wait a minute, no scope, right? Oh shit! No, Ricardo! Ah!
There we go, she's dead. Oh, what? Why is it flying away? She's dead! What the fuck?
It's tipping. It's tipping, Aaron. Oh my god, it's coming. Wait, is it flying away or is it? Oh my god.
No,
it's flying away.
Oh, fuck. I want to watch
it
fall.
Flying it.
Oh, the police are here.
I feel like there's a shot at it.
Hello, Wolf. What seems to be the problem?
They just got out.
Another one.
They got out the car, so I just sort of took it.
Alright, fine. Right.
The officer problem.
Right. That's, oh shit.
Right, you know, eventually, climb all the helicopters and start to add up a lot of money, Aaron.
Was it me? It was Scott. Right. Wait till I'm there and then deal with it. Right. Wait till I'm there, then call it. Fuck. Right, call it now, actually. Call it there. Because I'm making my way across. I didn't get hit by a car again. Scott?
Yeah?
It's all good. Oh shit, he nearly hit me. Oh.
Oh, it's flying away now, Scott. Well done.
I never done it!
You do realize it costs him money to do that?
Wait, he's landing there.
Where?
Oh! He's like landing over next to Ricardo, look.
Oh my god, yeah. What the fuck is he doing?
Let's just take it out of misery.
No, because it'll fly off. Wait, I'll see if
oh my god, it's gonna barrel!
What the fuck is happening?
I got this, guys, don't worry.
What is it doing?
Get in!
Ah!
Get in!
Please.
Get in!
What the fuck?
Get in!
How the thing?
Get it in!
Oh. I'm in!
Stop it. No.
I'm in!
Let me get in! Bitch. Right, she's dead. Right, Come on, get in!
Fly.
Fuck. Oh no! The back propellers came off!
Go, go, go!
I can't! The rotor blades! Ah!
Oh, fuck's sake. Well, well, everyone
else. What do you mean? What do you mean? That was expected! Did you see how she flew?
I hope you enjoyed the stream.
I mean, God, how much money did you lose paying for those fucking helicopters?
Nearly $20,000.
Oh my god.
Nearly the price of a regular one. Okay, well, we'll just fuck her out on this van. Oh.
Well, guys, I hope you've enjoyed the stream. Make sure to follow to make sure you get notifications when I go live and you can watch more shitty streams like this.
We should stream regularly, but we're really not regular people. We're all on our
I heard that like it's hurting you're older. Anyway.
We're all fucking degenerate retards and I'm gonna get hit by a train. Oh, or a bus or whatever that's fucking called, a truck. Oh, my legs.
So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the stream.
Help!
And I will see you next time. I don't know where it fucking looked. Anyway, yeah.
Maybe look at your camera, you dickwad.
I know. Goodbye, guys!
So I just mass murder spree the police.
Hope you enjoyed the streams, guys. Goodbye!
We didn't enjoy it!
Yeah.